Mr. Ray, he's gay. Roll out, roll out, roll out.
Roll
out. Roll out, roll out, roll out.
It's the Roll Out Show.
Roll out, roll out, roll out.
It's the Roll Out Show.
Roll out, roll out, roll out.
It's a Tuesday.
Yeah.
And we're back.
Mm.
This is a remix from earlier today. It's a Tuesday.
Tuesday.
And we're back.
We're back.
Roll out.
Roll out.
Roll out with me.
Yeah.
And me.
Roll out. Roll out. Roll out.
It's the Roll Out Show.
Roll
out. It's the remix show.
Roll out. Roll out.
It's the remix show.
Roll out. Roll out. Roll out.
It's the remix show.
Roll out, roll out, roll out. Technical difficulties don't mean nothing to me. Hey,
I hear somebody's.
We're
phone.
Rolling out, Speedy and Pam,
yeah.
And Blue Sky, and my name is Blue. Roll out.
It's a remix show.
Roll out, yeah.
It's the remix.
It's Tuesday, 11 to 3, sometimes. Sometimes, yeah.
Sometimes.
Sometimes.
Roll out.
Roll out. Roll out.
Roll out, yeah.
Oh, Lord Jesus.
We start where we want to.
Roll out,
well,
roll
well, hell, we like a
thousand. J. Anthony Brown put the funniest shit on yesterday.
What'd he say? No, what'd he say?
He said, look here, whoever in charge of Netflix, I'll take that $500.
And so is Lunel saying that,
yeah,
too.
Yeah, I know y'all like, got it. You offered it, and nobody take it. I'll take $500.
Yeah, Lunel got like a little post, a little flyer she trying to get her. Yeah, hey, man, all y'all comedians trying to get that $500, huh?
Nigga, it's life-changing money. In the house we got.
Nikki Pam.
In the house we got.
Blue Mitchell, baby.
And that's where whose album? Go get it. It's
yes.
On all the
every last one. Yeah.
Can we turn on that TV down there? Yeah, out there?
The baby. Well, I know we babysit.
Yeah.
It's been a long time. Now this is No More Friends.
No More Friends.
Yeah, I need that one.
No, no, that's real talk right there.
You need a new friend?
I need No More Friends.
Oh, no more. Yeah, I'm at my friend capacity also.
That's real talk. Like, you know,
yeah, I can't add nothing extra.
It ain't that, you know, you're not cool with everything. It's just I ain't got the time. Figure out your ins and outs.
Why are you here?
Yeah.
So the album is called Blue Eye Soul Without the E. Make sure you go get it. It's online. My man Blue is dope. It's a dope Blue Eye. I'm feeling it.
Yeah, I appreciate you.
Production value is very good.
Well, it should be.
Because it's nice and crisp. No, sometimes when you know your money ain't right, you can't mix it.
You're mixing it on your,
mixing it on your iPhone. Like, hold on, then. Let me get this sound right. Shit sound like this. I'm like, what the fuck? Then I gotta play it. I'll be like, that's dope.
Right. Yeah. We'll be like, that's cool. It's definitely a boom. We gotta say, we just go boom.
Yeah.
Turn this motherfucker
that's
off.
A good album, but I have a question.
Who's singing?
If you mixed it,
hilarious.
How would it sound?
That's what you need to do, man.
Yeah, that's what you need to do.
Take the money from this album, yeah. Mix your next album.
Yeah. Yeah.
This is hot, though. So definitely go get it. It's Blue Mitchell. Fans, mm-hmm. Folks out there.
Yeah, pick it up.
Don't be like, oh, we like your show. Then we tell you what to get. And you go, buy that motherfucker. Mm-hmm.
A couple of remixes of it.
Uh-huh.
I did a Go-Go remix and a house remix.
Go-go.
Oh, DC Go-Go? You don't know nothing about DC Go-Go?
You know Go-Go music?
Oh, my God. Yeah,
it's
that's...
called The Show.
Okay, so you know Doing the Butt, right?
We've sent in teams of
people. With the drums. That's Go-Go music.
So here we go. This is...
Yeah,
a standing ovation for your girl.
Standing ovation for anybody who's done something in your life that's been there for you and don't get a chance to get that recognition. You know what I'm saying? You know, us being entertainers, you know, we get our recognition right after we work. But if you could come home from work, God be the mother, and you can come home from the door,
missing you so strong.
Her sons and her family. Just for the appreciation of what she do every day. Just make things work.
Yeah, there's a new rule in my house. When I come home, nigga, applaud me. You niggas should be clapping.
You want a standing ovation?
Yeah.
I don't think Michelle's going to do that, but it's all good.
I don't give a fuck what you got to do. Get up out your seat. Come applaud me.
You know.
We don't hear Sky.
Along with being Talent Tuesday, Tech Tuesday, What's Trending Tuesday, mm-hmm. 500,000 Tuesday, whatever it is, we do it. Tell me about it Tuesday.
That's a nice black name and perfect for our show. Tell me about it Tuesday. Freaky Friday.
From here on out.
8 to 11 at least.
Ish.
At night?
At night. Oh. Yeah, we do
a
Friday
after
dark.
People get a little more freaky
dark.
At night.
Yeah.
Okay, so y'all not doing the, y'all don't do the 11 to 3?
No.
I was
going
to say. I was like, y'all going to have to get sponsored by Geritol.
For real, dog. That's too much.
Geritol?
Yeah.
Why not? You know it's really good.
What?
I'm getting into my freaking commercial.
I love Pep. Say, just laughing.
Oh, you heard me? I think you heard me. I forgot my mic was on.
That little damn question, my little joke.
The 5-hour shot?
Yeah.
Oh, they were.
Oh, no, that's the bump. And that you don't have a crash.
I
crashed.
We was coming back.
Mm-hmm.
We coming out of Oakland.
You
man,
got one?
I was right here, look. Oh, goddamn. I did like 7 times. Shit. Pulled over, got that 5-hour shot. I was good to go.
I'm telling you, man, it works. It doesn't, you don't even feel it take off. You just like, oh,
I'm good.
Cracking.
Yeah.
And then it's not even a come down. It's like, is it over?
You literally got 5 hours to get where you got to go. But that shit's dope.
Right.
Anyway, a lot of shit going on. It is Talent Tuesday. We're going to bring some talent in here. It is our top five.
Right.
Now, I'm kind of geeked about the top five because I actually did homework last night.
Speedy has 23. It's top five, not top 23.
I got shit on the back. So actually,
you got shit on. You got 24?
24.
Because it went on the back?
Yeah.
I have 8. Or 9. I have 9.
So it's your top five banging ass songs. Like from the moment it come on, it's banging. Bass, drums. It's a hitter. Can I hit it in Vert?
Louise Vert.
Then what's the dude that had, goddamn, I can't tell.
Hey man.
Kodak Black, the one that wore the mask.
Who's Kodak Black?
Just another one.
He wears a mask.
No, he had wore a mask onto the Breakfast Club. Looking silly.
I scared shit out of him probably.
They was just looking at him like, really? This nigga.
Blue.
Yes, ma'am.
They just want you to know that this is a Crip show. You got that blood, the blood colors on.
It's not a Crip show. It's an everybody show.
They were like, "Oh, how he gonna have that red up in a Crip show?"
All I'm gonna say it was a selection. Because
if Ron was here, it'd be a problem.
I mean, it is, but it ain't.
What the hell was that?
Oh my god. Can you get your foot up to the thing? Nigga, she got on blue rag socks. Where you find that?
Where you get my hood? What you mean?
Wait, I don't think they saw.
I'm from Long Beach, y'all.
Nigga.
Look, I used to bang.
We don't have red socks.
I used to bang on the weekends and in the summer.
I don't bang, but I'm just from Long Beach.
Where'd you get the Hiawatha sandals?
Oh, these right here?
The moccasins.
Those are the real moccasins.
These
are hip-hop moccasins.
These are the hip-hop. These are my little sisters, actually. I was gonna wear some boots, but I could only find one of the boots.
That's
when you know it's too many people in the house. Where are the other goddamn boots?
Oh yeah, yeah.
Is my shoe somebody, in here?
This guy got a karate shoe.
Anybody wake up? Let me let you know. Sky's I got shoes today. I got on the moccasins.
No, I'm not. No,
I'm wearing the moccasins.
Not from Dubs.
Nigga, you have a blue rag socks. I have
you
never
have
seen
a blue
that
rag
in my life.
Y'all haven't seen me crib walk? No, I'm just kidding.
Are those sponsored by Snoop?
They better be. No, I'm just kidding.
I cannot.
Hilarious. Mm-hmm. So yeah, go get or download the album. Don't steal it. Don't be trying to get the shit free. He got a baby girl.
So a couple people said
it's on Spotify. It's on
Spotify.
We gotta feed the baby. She gotta go to school.
Oh, ain't no doubt about that.
She at home right now because the check ain't came.
Oh man.
Homeschool.
Look at this planet, bro.
Say your ABC. LMNOP, bitch. LMNOP.
LMNOP.
Who did that? It was all black kids. It went L, I mean, you be when they do it, you be like, all
right. Yeah, we do A,
this
B,
motherfucker
C.
Say Elementa
P.
My auntie still say it like that.
Elementa P.
I'd be like, hey, don't sing that to them. Don't sing that song to them.
You're
going to
fuck somebody up. Say, start your ABCs off in the middle. You're like, huh? No, I got to start at A.
You
be
like, M. You go like,
E, F, G. Yeah,
I got it. I go, M, N, R, P. Q-R-S-T-U-V.
I'm like, where's the V at?
Because some people say U and V.
If you're doing this, if you're looking in the dictionary, T-A-B, that's when I do it.
Oh, yeah. That's true. When you do look into something like...
I'll tell you. I told you the secret. Do that motherfucker like, damn, nigga, I'm in the W's. I don't see sweat. Fuck.
Hilarious.
I went to like 5 different record stores.
Because you were spelling it wrong?
In my mind, I saw W. And then I got the last record store. I said, y'all ain't got Keith Sweat. He said, look in the S's. I went,
You thought it was Keith Wet?
I had to act like I didn't see it.
S is silent.
Because it was huge as hell. I went, maybe it ain't
here. With a picture on the front and everything, huh? Keith Sweat just looking at you. Like.
Right.
You know I've been over here for a minute.
Yeah. Hey, man. Did you go to a couple stores, too?
I went to 3 different record stores.
They don't have record stores anymore like that. No. They just,
record stores.
Have you know the VIP of Long Beach, they
did they get rid of
gone.
It? Yeah.
Yeah, and then what's the one on the sign down and everything?
That's sad because I know there was a lot of controversy around
different.
That one.
I mean, it was like a historical place.
It was
the people from out there for sure.
They have is Amoeba still in Hollywood? Amoeba on
Amoeba's
still there. I think that's probably the last one. What's up, Javon Dawkins? Dawkins,
you didn't bring your the Grammy?
It takes 3 weeks.
Oh, it takes 3 weeks.
Oh, nigga, you should take one from somebody. That's what you do.
You should have took me. I would have took one.
Javon Dawkins in the building.
Yeah, we got about we gonna have 10 of them. So we just like fuck. We just gonna throw them all over the studio.
What's up, Dre? We're in the blue hour.
Or the red.
Or the red. Give it up one more time. Blue Mitchell, Blue Eyes Soul.
Killed it.
Get the album. Going fast.
Yes.
So fast, you got to get it now.
That's right.
So fast.
One more time.
I don't think it actually goes.
Give me a round. Let it build up. So it hold on.
Yeah, we
got to
wait for you. You don't have
to. Go ahead and shut down.
Thank you.
Grammy goes to.
Blue Mitchell.
Blue Mitchell.
New artist.
It's real music, too.
Yeah, it sounded good.
And then he sung it live right after.
Yeah.
As a reprise.
Not everybody could do that.
As a what?
No, as a reprise.
Let me you got a prize?
Forget it. He's not a musician. Yeah, so Pam knew it.
Hey,
yes,
man.
It's musician talk.
Reprise, which means?
Go back into it again?
Yeah.
Go back and do it again?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I knew that.
All right.
I got a dictionary.
Well, you have
you
to know,
have
know your ABCs. Like
L-M and the P.
L-M.
It's your boy Speed Doggy Dog, the funniest motherfucker you ever gonna meet for under $500,000.
That's right.
That's funny. Make me a meme in a minute. Monique.
I can't get. I want you to boycott, bitch.
Right.
How much I love Netflix?
My kids watch
that. How much you love Netflix?
I think every parent has to have Netflix on their TV.
Yep. Oh, yeah. Yeah, absolutely.
Sure. And else we got?
Nikki Pam.
And else we got?
Blue Mitchell. Man.
In the house we got?
Javon Dawkins.
Grammy Award winner. You got to do that. Let's do it again.
I'm sorry.
And else we got?
Grammy Award. I already had Grammys before.
Well, okay. You don't say that.
Grammy Award winning Javon Dawkins.
Yes. Sometimes you got to pat yourself.
You just added to the repertoire.
Go ahead.
You lucky.
Ahead.
I ain't got, if I'd have had a Grammy, I'd be right here going, how y'all doing?
It'd be on the chain around your
man,
neck.
He said three weeks. So
all I'd be going.
You have a note saying in 3 weeks, this is going to be the Grammy.
Right, yeah.
You know, the cool part about that, the greatest part about that Grammy is nobody could ever take that away.
No.
Well,
no matter what.
That's true.
Can't take it away.
Did somebody get their Oscar taken or a Grammy?
No, they got
a
still, even if they...
No, it was Millie
Vanilli. Even if they physically take
they took
it.
Their you got it.
What,
you
what?
Got it. You know what I mean?
Oh, they did?
Yeah, I think they got new artists or something.
They had to turn it back in.
Yeah, they had to turn it back in.
Why? What happened?
Millie Vanilli.
Oh,
when they got caught?
Yeah, they got them real good.
And we got special... Oh, we got Sky.
Oh, y'all got the bag lady.
The bag lady?
No, we won't do that.
Oh,
that's Erykah Badu. He don't even know it.
Oh, okay.
She thinks she's the next Erykah.
No, I'm Lauryn Hill. I mean, a little mix.
You both.
Yeah, you both. You definitely both.
Yeah.
You sky blue.
Hey now, say
the rest of
that's right. That's right.
Hey now, say now. I'm saying these are my inspirations, of course.
Oh yeah, ain't no doubt. And else we got?
Oh, in the building we have a Jesus Christ. You have the words.
He's so special.
I'm like, I can't read. I'm just gonna say, nigga. I'm just gonna say special Ed Mott in the building.
You know who you is.
Yeah. I can read his name.
Yeah, that sounds like that look like Abba Zaba Zima.
Is that what
that
is?
Like a doctor.
Oh, recording performing artist. Yeah. All right. Jeez. All right. So what's up?
Oh, you wrote that.
How y'all doing?
He wrote that. I didn't write that.
Oh, okay. It's my own masterpiece right there. No, you ain't here for English.
Special Ed. Wait, are you a rapper?
Yeah.
You're a rapper. Okay. Uh-huh. How long you been rapping?
Forever. I'm just playing. I've been rapping since about 2010. I was a sophomore in high school.
Okay.
Yeah,
okay.
I've been writing, but I've been doing music all my life, so.
2010, he was a sophomore in high school.
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah.
That's what's up.
Fuck these books. I'm gonna write these rhymes.
That's what happened.
Oh man, I'm gonna bring the picture in my yearbook. They got a picture of me like looking down, and I'm like left-handed, all the way curved, and my face is crunched. And everybody around me is looking up, and I was like, "Look, I'm working hard." My dad was like, "You was just writing raps."
That's hilarious.
Wait. You left-handed too?
Yes.
Hey, me too.
Oh, okay.
We both special.
Oh, shit. Time to play our game.
Nah, I'm just lucky.
Oh, you got to play our game?
You're not special, too?
I'm lucky lefty.
Oh, look at this cute little
thing. So, where'd you go to school at?
Well, Wiley. I grew up in Richardson, so actually,
where is that?
Let me break it down. Let me break it down for you.
Break it down.
So, I just moved out here from Dallas, Texas. I'm born and raised out there.
Cool.
Yeah, I just moved out here late October.
Okay.
Well, yeah, you don't have the accent.
I know, everybody tells me that.
Yeah.
You ain't gotta be.
Yeah.
It's kind of hard to rap. We gonna get you in the mood. Hit it hot.
That was hilarious.
That ain't me.
Hilarious. Hilarious. Heavy hot.
You went to honky tonk.
Honky tonk.
Honky tonk rapper.
Yeah.
And so you've been doing this since you're in sophomore in high school. How's it going so far?
Hey, it's going great, man.
Beautiful, man.
Beautiful journey, man.
So.
Now, you write your own lyrics, or you collaborate with anybody?
Oh, yeah, I definitely write my own, and then I collab with other artists as well.
All right.
Yeah.
Now, you have singers, because we got singers in the building. We got
a
fellow rapper over there.
A word.
We got a record producer.
Yeah, Sky's our rapper.
A word.
Record producer.
Like, you surrounded by some.
Grammy.
She play air guitar off the hip. She air guitar. She has to. Cool part about it, she actually tunes the shit up.
Uh-huh.
she does.
Just like you have your awards and then my guitar is in the next room.
Wait. So you like a female Jimi Hendrix with the air guitar?
Yeah.
I really play.
She really plays.
Fuck them.
Oh, man.
Don't have me go get it. They ain't got no strap on it.
Yeah, that's true. They ain't got no strap on it.
For damn sure, it ain't heavy.
Mean air guitar for the opener.
Yeah. That's right. Exactly. Can't wait to see.
Yeah.
Yep.
All right, so do you play or are you... music?
I'm all vocals, man.
Okay.
Yeah, just all vocals. I tried making beats. Couldn't work
Not
out.
You.
Yeah, I tried working Pro Tools. I mean, all right, so to be honest with you, growing up, I did play some instruments. Like, I played the piano and I played trumpet and stuff.
Oh, wow.
I hated that shit.
Why?
Why?
Hey, the women like that, though.
How long did you play trumpet?
Say what?
How long did you play trumpet?
Like, for a year.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. I mean, I don't know. But back now, I kind of regret stopping.
Man. Like, yeah, you should.
Yeah, because like piano, play. Like I was like, man, I wish I would have stuck with piano.
Yeah.
Women like piano.
Yeah, that's sexy.
They do.
Oh, yeah.
You can look
piano.
Like a duck.
Mm-hmm. Play the keys. That's true. The draws is
like,
coming off.
Girl, he can play.
Yeah, that's true.
That's true.
You could be a straight duck.
Damn right.
Shaking around somebody that can really play.
Yeah, and then you play, and then the girls be like, oh, shit. And you can be fake to shit. Just hit a tune. You know, I don't want to do that.
Why?
They'd be like, oh, shit.
And the cool part is you don't have to know any technical songs. Just learn the ones they know.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Which is all the easy ones.
Yeah.
Yeah. Like hot cross buns or something or what?
No, like play a simple Chris Brown record that's about two chords.
He plays everything. Like,
yeah, I thought he just did the drums.
No, he's a hell of a keyboard player.
You want him to talk? You want to tell him. So, how long you been playing?
I'm
going to
tell you.
We've been in the studio with him and we've seen him construct a song in like 10 minutes.
Yeah.
I was in the studio and all Javon went was. No, that ain't it.
Hey.
Tell the comeback out. Take that
and
up.
And I tell everybody, when I love You Turn Now, but man, it was frustrating writing and rewriting. I said, man, he was like, no, don't like it. Yeah. I was like, all right.
So as a artist or the guy producing, you hear what you need to hear.
Yeah.
If what if the artist hears something different? How do you?
You know, I'm open to that. For me, well, first of all, let me answer your first question. So, I've been playing keys since I was in the sixth grade. So I'm a drummer first, but I play keys. There's no way I can produce the records I've done without knowing real music. I learned how to read music probably in the seventh grade. Mm-hmm. I conduct orchestras. All them films I scored, I actually conducted the orchestra.
With the little stick?
Yeah. I wrote all the pieces.
You gotta have a stick. I don't know why you need it.
Yeah, what's the stick about?
it's an ego thing.
Okay.
That's all it is.
But he actually.
Because the choir don't never do black choir.
We hands.
Yeah.
He actually was using a pencil because he was, you know, changing.
I did both. Yeah.
Wow.
I actually, some photographers captured some pictures of me when I was conducting, and they caught me writing it out. And then switch into the conducting.
To the stick.
Yeah, sometimes I don't even use a stick. I just use the pencil because I'm like, it's too much.
Yeah.
Let's go.
All right. So the song you sent me is what? Or the single? Is it a single or album out? What was it?
Oh, it's the intro to the project I got coming out called Moon Rock Mont. See, I'm in a transition right
it's
now.
What?
Moon Rock Mont?
Moon Rock Mont. See, I'm a huge pothead.
Okay.
Yeah, I can look at
you. Yeah. I think your eyes are a little bright.
Yeah, I'm not even gonna lie, I'm a little out of there right now. So yeah.
No, it's too late now.
But anyway.
So the song is called what again?
Moon Rock.
And what is it about?
Basically, so
I'm looking for these moon rock, bitch.
Yeah, basically.
Oh, that's weed.
Yeah, moon rock.
Oh, that's weed.
So basically, moon rock.
Moon Rock is the
TH
gets
him.
Uh-huh.
Oh, well, okay, go ahead.
Moon Rock is weed.
No, okay. I want him to explain.
Let me break it down. Moon Rock is weed, coated in some dab or wax, like dab wax oil. You know what I'm talking about? Like, you know,
no, I don't.
The dab, you know what I mean?
I'm the only one who probably knows it.
Okay, anyway. All right. So it's like, it's the weed, wax, and Keith, double coated, and then bam.
And then you put that over the weed, and then you roll it.
Mm-hmm. So what does that do, the wax and all that stuff?
It makes you extra high.
Yeah, and then the Keith makes it extra higher, too.
Okay.
So you like to be...
I mean...
out of there.
So
basically, Moon Rock...
So break it down.
That's like weed dipped in... embalming fluid and
wet.
Yeah.
What
these
are called? Embalming
fluid and Robitussin.
It's not though.
Nah.
Oh, it ain't the same.
It's not the same. Basically,
it's healthy.
It is healthy.
You confirm that it's healthy.
It's not the new PCP.
It is the new PCP. No.
Wow. Really?
I mean, I'm gonna say so.
Damn.
But just a minute ago, you said it wasn't. You can't go to both sides.
He said it was healthy.
No, that ain't what it is. That's not a fact.
It's not a fact.
Can't do both sides.
I mean, it is healthy. It's just like eating your vegetables. You know what I mean?
I will.
No, really? I don't know about that.
So there's alkaline in weed, is what you're telling me?
Nah.
He said
it. It's the good weed. It's the good weed right here.
It's all natural, man. It's all natural.
If you pick it off the stem, it's all natural. If you get some moon rocks, it's not all natural.
I mean, if you make your own moon rock, it's all natural.
Do you make your own?
You can make your own?
Yeah.
Make your own moon rock?
Uh-huh.
If you are a chemist, but are you?
I'm not a chemist.
Oh, okay.
I'm not that bright.
Oh, okay.
So back to his music.
Yeah, I was just waiting for the commentary.
Sorry. Anyway. Dope Game 101.
Right.
Yeah.
Crackhead 2. Meet the Crackheads.
Compilation album.
Nah, nigga, what you do? You take a cup. Uh-huh. Bring the hole to the center, nigga. You don't ever go at the bottom. Smoke rising to the top.
Uh-huh.
Goddamn crackheads on the show. Fuck the music. Well, see, I'm not a Kimmy. But I know Kimmy.
Hey, but the way you broke it down.
Kimmy, hey now.
Hey, but the way you broke it down, it's just a basic math equation. So.
Yeah, I know that.
Okay,
then.
Oh, it's education.
So, 10th grade.
It's healthy and it's education.
Remember
yes.
now, 10th grade, you if said you fuck this right, shit.
Exactly. Yeah.
If you do it right, it can be healthy and educational.
Oh, it's delicious and nutritious.
Right.
Damn right. What we do without you, man. Let these two motherfuckers have a show. Yeah.
Okay, sorry.
So,
okay.
I'm not a chemist, but I did quit at 10th grade. But it's just math, nigga. Weed with Mac with wax, you get whack whack. I smoked that whack whack. Play the song.
All right, play the song.
Yeah, play that shit, man.
Oh, I hate you right now.
No way.
Oh, God.
Fucking
hilarious.
I'm too high for this shit.
I'm glad I'm not young no more, man.
I know I got to deal with this shit.
You take the weed, you put the wax on top of it. Yeah. You take the cyanide. You can't put too much on it.
Cyanide.
You sprinkle the cyanide, nigga.
You gotta know how to cut
and that.
This
on both sides. No, that ain't how you do it. But that's how you do it. Like that.
Because I know a lot about it. You feel me? So when it's wrong, I'm gonna say no, that's wrong. But when it's right, I'm like, yeah, that's right.
But you said it on both.
About yes, yes.
See, you just did it now. You said about yes, no, yes.
Okay, I'm gonna say regular weed, straight from the ground. Pick it off, let it dry, smoke it up. That's great. Everything else, I don't do because I don't know about it.
But you just know about the wax.
You just
right. I don't.
See, you did it again.
Wait, okay, explain. I'm saying it wrong.
Go ahead.
I don't smoke moon rocks or nothing extra because I don't know. No, we don't make it. My brother is a chemist. He does grow and he does it all legally.
All you niggas ain't gonna be chemists.
I am not a chemist, but I'm saying in the technical form of marijuana.
I get it. So that explains why she knew all the ingredients. Because I'm like, how does she know all that? Okay, so your whole album is about weed? Is
so let me break it down.
Okay,
check this out.
Okay,
you know how you hear most stoner music like it's kind of like slow, just chill, whatever.
Yes. Uh-huh.
I'm the opposite. I'm the like sativa, boom, 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 high, fast,
sativa, okay.
Like fast, yeah, zoom. Yeah.
June.
June. All right.
Yeah.
All right.
You do okay. Look
and the young man with you is?
That's my God brother.
God brother.
Okay. Okay. Yeah. Hello.
Got to ask somebody old to get you, drive you around. Cause.
Yeah.
With all that. Move right.
Today's music.
Fucking tree.
Oh.
All
right. So what's your name, young man?
I'm Dare.
Dare. Dare in the building.
You sound like you an artist yourself.
Right.
I've been involved with a few artists.
Okay, there we go.
Okay.
Now, is your real name is Dare?
Dare. I'm Yoruba. It's a Nigerian name.
Oh, Nigeria.
Nice.
Your name, okay. Donald.
Oh, what is
it? Show your love for Donald.
Right, Don Ray.
Don Ray.
You mean Don Ray, nigga?
Don Ray.
No.
So the American version is Donald Ray.
Yeah, I'm Donald Ray. I met this one dude.
He grew up in Texas, so a lot of people did do that. See, Donald Ray.
No, but it's not. Donald Ray. His name was Davier. I was like, Davier?
Mm-hmm.
So how you spell it? He's like, Dav-E. Your name is Dave.
Davier.
What?
Hilarious.
And then we had a comedian named Joe Ness.
Oh, yeah.
His last name was Joe Ness. We was like, Joe? No, I'm Creole.
That's hilarious. Somebody said he's Nile Rodgers.
I saw that. Nile Rodgers?
Yeah, he do like Nile Rodgers.
Yeah. What does your name mean?
Well, so that's the shortened version, kind of like Bill for William.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So my actual name is Oluwa Damilare, which is
Olumu Damilare.
Close.
Damn.
What is it? Say it again.
Oluwa Damilare.
Oh, Oluwa Damilare.
Yeah, Oluwa. I know in school, they just did like this. Yeah. You know who you are.
You hear? I had to be popular in school so other people, so the kids would help the teachers.
That ain't how you say it.
I'm not even going to try that.
It's Dare's right there.
Olu.
Hilarious.
Olu. Dare. Dude, you got to have somebody that can get you out them potholes. All right, so I got some songs.
Wait, no pun intended or what?
No, really.
That one in and it's real quick.
You gotta have one sober motherfucker with you.
Yeah.
I'm with Pam because she needs somebody to drive.
Wow, really?
Pam would doze off, nigga.
I will. That's why I drove an hour to.
All right, so we got the song. It was you got it turned up, Nikki?
Nikki.
Hold on one second, baby.
Oh, it's gonna take a minute. You don't need to get none.
Whose phone is that? Pam.
Not mine. Why it gotta be mine? I heard it outside, actually.
All right, here we go.
You gonna press
it?
Oh, well, it's spinning. We gotta wait for it to get done spinning.
Here we go. I'm gonna pound a moon rock today.
Yeah. Whoa. I like the football. Yeah, I'm gonna pound a moon rock today. Yeah. Y'all ask for smoking today. I'm coming with an ounce of moon rock on me.
So y'all ask for smoking today. I'm coming with an ounce of moon rock on me.
No shawty, no, that's not all. I'm coming with a pound of moon rock on me.
Go ahead.
No shawty, no, that's not all.
What else?
You
You know I'm coming with a pound of moon rock on me.
Oh, pound, eh? All right.
Hey, you know when I'm rolling today. And she said touche. And I feel like, oh yeah. Cause I'm smoking Kool-Aid. We smoking that Bobby Boucher. So let's get Kool-Aid. Today is Monday. And you know I've been hot since Tuesday. Yeah, yeah. Moon rock got a nigga rebounding. You can handle so his hands off. I'm coming with a pound, so I ran off. I ain't trying to have a Zach Randolph. Shorty wanna kick it in the dojo so we can have a little standoff. Smoking up ounce after ounce. I bounce on the moon and I won't land, y'all. You know that I'm back again, with a little more swag this time. Special is transforming, and honestly I'm feeling great. And I got a good mental state, even though I've been going through hell. I still cannot complain, now I'm back as Moonrock Mom. Special is out in space, and everything I do stays level. I'm always ahead of the game, oh man I feel it now. This shit I got is good green, I fuck around and call so hard. I gave myself a spring, y'all ask when I'm smoking today.
Get in there.
With an ounce of moon rock on me.
Get in there, Blue.
Y'all ask for smoking today. I'm coming with an ounce of moon rock on me.
Yeah, it's catchy to the moon.
No shawty, no, that's not all. I'm coming with a pound of moon rock on me. No shawty, no, that's not all. You know I'm coming with a pound of moon rock on me.
Talent Tuesday, bitches.
Yeah.
Yeah. Moon rock.
That's
why I'm smoking. Moon rock.
Oh, wow.
This is when you running around the track. You're like,
that is definitely a workout. I would listen.
You like it, Scott?
Oh, it's very catchy.
Was that Nick? Auto Nick Shabazz?
That was dope.
Okay.
That was dope.
All right. Yeah. That's just very catchy.
Yeah, I can't even. And I don't
like
even.
That maybe want to go do some more rock.
I actually don't like drug records at all, but that was catchy.
That was catchy.
Can I say something really quick? Can I say something really quick?
Yeah, go ahead.
Marijuana is not a drug.
Sorry, it's a plant. Okay. It's a plant,
it's a plant,
right?
Yes.
Sorry.
Moon rock is
a plant that you can go to jail for. Look at
it. Yet to see somebody arrested for eating a cucumber.
Yeah. I want to go to jail for cabbage.
I get high. I don't know why.
I got that moon rock on me.
Yeah.
Oh, we got a caller? We got a caller.
I'm a little scared.
It's dope. We high, motherfucker.
Oh, crap. Okay, here we go. Caller, what's your name and where you calling from?
Well, this is Vernon from Chicago.
Oh, shit. What's up, Vernon?
What's up?
Got that moon rock, dog. What's happening? Yeah.
I want to give you the consensus of the chat room.
Oh, God.
Uh-huh. Well, they said boom.
Okay.
Okay.
And I'll call back in a little bit. All
right. We got that moon rock on that.
Boom rock all day.
Boom.
Boom rock all day.
Boom.
Boom.
That's all right. Hey. All that.
The chat room actually said they like the song.
Hey, appreciate
that's
you.
That's just Vernon.
They don't like
it.
They don't like nothing. So
say everybody.
I'm gonna say you have technical facts that are wrong, and that's what will throw it off. Like the pound, you don't have a pound.
How you know that?
Don't worry about it.
Oh, shoot. I might have one stored somewhere.
We just got scared, didn't we, sweetie? I was like, oh, shit.
Because I don't know what none of that
is. Damn. Technical facts. That's funny.
She going to take my stoner card.
Mm-hmm. I'm going to pull it.
Don't nobody care whether it. You know we don't care if it's a pound or not.
Damn, no.
The real smokers care.
It go with what you said.
Nick wasn't going to say nothing, but later on he was going to be like, yeah, he didn't have a pound.
What I was thinking was, that's really expensive.
That's what you was thinking.
That's really expensive.
But what you got to remember, I got a moon rock all day.
Exactly. Hey.
And we don't know his finding.
We don't care. If I know how much it is, it's a problem.
Right.
Yeah. You know, homie, I love your song, but your scale is off.
That's exactly what I'm saying. Because I'm listening to pee, and I'm like, no, it's not pee. I mean, you got a pee in it.
Are you saying a pound doesn't exist? What are you saying?
No, I'm saying a pee is a grip. A pound is a lot of grip.
Money. Okay. Man, so you can't get a pound, is what you're saying?
I mean, you can, but if you come in with a pound, you're going to jail for sure.
Oh, so, okay. I got you. Now,
Scott,
okay, I get it.
You do know this is a song. He's not confessing. This nigga.
This ain't Usher, right?
Right.
Skylight, you messing up the street market.
Why would you sell it and then sing the song?
I'm just going to say, if you're going to do it, do it correctly.
Oh. Yeah.
Because the people who are listening for the correct music,
they don't give a fuck.
I'm one that give a...
That's one.
Out of a million, it's a whole
you
bunch.
You change your shit for one motherfucker, I quit.
Yeah. You know why? Because
I got moonwalk on it.
Hey, the song, hey, bottom line,
song
is catchy.
It's catchy.
And trust me, I don't lie at all about that stuff. I don't have no feelings with music at all.
You sure don't.
I really don't.
Appreciate you.
And when he first met me, he was like, no.
I did say no. You're right.
Yeah.
Do you freestyle?
We're not gonna live.
Little bit.
Yeah. All right, you think you can go against our battle rapper right
no.
here?
Oh, wow.
Well, they already been battling.
Oh,
they
were all right.
Hold on.
Y'all ask
what smoking
today. Hey.
I like that little harmony, man.
Yeah, I like that too. Hey. I like the vibe. Definitely make you like wake up in the morning.
No, shawty, no, that's not all.
Like this is the first song you listen to.
I'm coming with a pound of moon rock on me.
Yeah, this will get you up.
Yeah, this is like.
Now I'll tell you this much. If I'm in love with the Coco, went top 100.
That's true.
Yeah,
come on.
That's true.
Oh man,
let's keep it 1,000.
I'm in love with the lotion.
That's way better.
I was in Toys R Us.
Bacon soda.
I was in Toys R Us, and a Japanese kid was going, Cook was doing the song.
Yeah.
And I looked like, he was just.
He was in, wasn't he?
Yeah, if you got a kid doing your song, mm-hmm. it's a hit. For real.
Now, did he have a follow up to that? No.
No.
Oh, yeah, he did. No. Who was that? What's his name?
OT Genesis?
Oh, yeah.
What was the follow up?
Oh, he's under Busta Rhymes.
Style. Yeah, OT Genesis is still going.
But what was the follow up?
Booming. I don't know. But he
that's what I'm saying. Follow up.
Because nobody listens to
him. I'm sorry. Let me get. Politically correct. Okay. Follow up means another hit record. That doesn't mean just because you put another one out doesn't mean that was.
He did have a hit, but you didn't know it was him because the styles were completely.
Okay. Well, then there it is. Then probably
it wasn't a hit. It was a pound.
Look here.
Nah, he had
hilarious.
I'm about to write that one down. It's called what? Can't have that one. It wasn't a hit. It was a pound.
The song is called Push It.
Go get the money. Go get the money.
That's right. Okay, I forgot about it. That's a hit.
That's a hit.
You guys are right.
That is a hit.
I didn't know that was him. I didn't know that was him.
Exactly. That was what I said.
You're right, Scott.
You can't do that. We got rock. You should play done like.
Play with the old side.
Yeah.
Oh, West Side.
Yeah. Actually, that record might be bigger
than the other one. That's what I think.
I think that one's bigger. Yeah.
It is a real life show. That was dope, though.
Appreciate
yeah, we
it.
Like
it really, really was though.
Cause we didn't know what to expect.
I like your
line
change. Too. It's hard.
Oh, helps me bring the beast out here.
But
today.
I like your Pokemon shirt even better.
Appreciate you.
Time to play a game.
Hey, all right.
What game?
You don't know if she want to cut you a hug. You know.
I got confused.
One minute it was like you fucking up in the song. But I like the sneakers.
I'm so confused right now.
Balance, you know.
Yeah.
Damn. So, Speedy, we need to get this little battle on right quick.
Wait, what are we doing?
What beat we doing?
I don't know. Did you got anything?
I'll send one right now.
Put a beat on the email. We keep talking.
Is your email going to work this time, Speedy?
It's right here.
Okay. No, take the 41 off. Okay. Just send it to Gmail. Speedy, DRC.
Don't get your bars ready. Get them ready when the song comes out.
Nah,
I'm about to take my jacket off.
Challenge!
Oh, shit. So damn. We need a 106 in Park then.
In this corner.
I was actually just hot.
Hey. That shirt is icy, though. I'm not going to lie.
Does that mean it's cute? Is that icy?
Icy is all right. Pretty fly.
I'm just asking.
You mean the shirt with the palm tree?
Because I be rocking shit like that, like, you know, like, yeah.
Icy.
You talking about the bowling shirt? That is a bowling shirt.
I'm talking about like the Hawaiian dress up, like the flowers, like palm trees,
palm trees and policies. Yeah. Long Beach.
At Gmail. Okay, so we got battle of the.
So we could do something else while we're waiting on the music to go. I'm just saying.
I see your name on this.
I'm the SSN.
I do not see your name anywhere. I see blue.
This is me.
I do see blue hints.
Hints.
Yeah, that's me sending it. Mm-hmm. All right,
it's on the way.
Javon is sending the beat. Mm-hmm. Now, did you do this beat?
Yeah, I did.
Ooh. Like he's gonna send some other niggas beat.
I don't have someone else's beats in my email.
Right,
Miss Trump.
I mean, you know, he is a president CEO. Yeah. He would have other situations.
He is that dude.
I don't keep those in my personal email.
Now they. So, how cold was it in New York when you were there?
Horrible.
Yeah, I heard it.
And you know what? My plans worked. Because because a lot of people boycotted the Grammys this year. Because,
oh, I didn't know.
Because so the Grammys originally started in New York, but it's been in L.A. for like 15 years, yeah. 16 years. So, but New York had been fighting, you know, because of course they want the money in their city, you know, mm-hmm. hotels and all this stuff. Mm-hmm. So they finally won this year, and it was like a test run. So the president of Universal didn't show up. Mm. Certain people from Sony didn't show up. Like a lot of big wigs did not even attend the awards.
Because of the weather or just being in
just New York, because New York is not an accommodating state for something like the Grammys at all. Traveling, nothing. It just doesn't work.
When I went, they had All-Star Weekend when it was there, and I was there with Foxhole. And so I had to cover all the, but it was hard as hell to get around. It was cold as a motherfucker. I said, what? And they were trying to have these parties. I said, nigga, I'm in my room.
Right.
I was in my room the whole week.
This is how bad it is when New Yorkers are mad that it's in New York.
Yeah.
Because they get excited to come out here for the Grammy. So
and it for the weather.
So it worked out. It went so bad that they officially, well, they haven't publicized it, but I'm on the board.
Exclusive.
It's exclusive. I'm on the board now, so I know stuff.
Nice.
So it's going to be at the Staples Center next year. It's back in L.A.
Oh, okay.
So it worked out.
We need
it. Yeah. You think you can hook me up with a ticket?
I probably can.
With
that kind of song, we can work it out.
We can work it out.
With that kind of song, wow, that's huge because he don't like shit.
I don't.
He sure don't.
I really don't. It's a nice record.
Did you find it? Oh, you sent it from.
Right. Got it.
Who was that?
Which one did it come from? Heritage or Full Range?
Full Range.
Yeah, yeah.
All right, see where we got. All right, y'all ready?
Yeah, it's my production company.
See, you didn't know shit.
You turn it up.
So I'll let you hear the beat first, and I'm gonna take it back.
You turn it up.
Right, so you get to go first.
You go for it. Let you get the beat. Let it feel it. Let it breathe.
I let it drop.
Pause right there. I'm gonna slide it back. Are you ready?
Who's gonna go first? Speedy.
Palm shirt. Okay. Palm shirt. You ready?
No. Yeah, I'm definitely ready. But
palm shirt. You ready? Follow.
Palm tree shirt. Yes.
There you go. Correct them.
So Sky going first.
Yeah. No, I'm just to make sure you're ready. You ready?
The guest. Yes.
You ready, Big Pippin?
Yeah, I need to get hot though.
Moon Rock. Go ahead. Because I'm a hype you the whole time.
Yeah. Okay. Ooh, hey.
So here we go.
Okay. Hey. Here we go, I'm feeling life, it be coming with the power. You know I'm coming groovy like I'm Austin Powers. My name is Special and I'm coming with the moon rock. I'm trying to talk to shorty and she say I'm too high. Ooh yeah, you know I'm coming with the hit now. And she like, Special, let me hit now. I be like, yeah, I'm trying to hit too, but let me go back on the beat. You know what I'm saying?
Right,
I'm
going
to smoke
that
ass like a switch and sweet. Yeah,
hold on.
Start over. You didn't have to start it over.
Yeah, just let him run.
Shut up.
Hey, you should let me keep going because I be catching myself. Yeah, like a boomerang. Yeah, I be catching myself.
Don't look at me like that. I don't smirk.
Yeah.
I don't joke. I don't play a game.
Okay.
I be rapping all day. I ain't never gonna fall off, even if the beat drops. I keep the flow going because I'm so hot.
Yeah.
They say, Sky, what are you doing? It's crazy. I said, definitely. But it's all right because all of it is in my book. I'm going to put it on the track.
Yeah.
And now look, finally, the beat drops. So I just get it because I'm so hot.
Yeah.
And I will never stop. Never stop.
Nah.
Wait. I will never stop.
Nah.
I told you 3 times. Did you hear it? Did you get it? Did you listen? I don't think you understand that I'm really tripping on this music thing. Music tip. Get your lyrics right because if you don't, I'm coming after you. Ooh. Yes, right.
Damn.
But go ahead. Somebody else grab this mic because I don't want to give you too much free game. Not tonight. Go ahead, Jovan. Take over. I mean, I know you're not a rapper, but I'm saying it.
I get high.
Ooh.
Don't know why.
I think I'm not stopping now.
This moon rock's got me going crazy, baby.
You crazy, baby.
I get high.
Off the sky.
Yeah.
Don't know why. This moon rock's got me going crazy, 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 baby.
Got me going psycho. Psycho. New rock got me going psycho, psycho. Hey,
give it up.
Hey, yeah. All right.
Yeah, Sky, what's up? That's what's up, y'all.
And got
I thought
a chorus
you were about to
too?
Come in, too. That got me going. So I said, ooh, that's, yes, that's definitely
we got
a beat
two verses,
right
a chorus, and a bridge.
That's so, yeah. See that?
It's called unity.
Hey, U-N-I-T-Y. Hey. Yeah.
Who you calling the bitch? Anyway.
Wow. Ooh.
I love that song.
I love it, too.
Yeah. It is the Rollout Show. It is a battle of the youngsters. And Blue came in. That was hot, Blue.
That was fire. Oh, that means we got to do a song.
I didn't know you had that range. I didn't know you had that.
Yeah. Oh, I'm on some first
tenor. Why would you not know that? First,
oh, yeah. I didn't know he'd get first. Because I was in, you didn't go to church.
How you know
you went to mass.
No. I grew up Seventh-day Adventist, baby.
Boy. I used to walk past the church all the time.
No, I saw you hit the upper register.
Okay. There's a G in there somewhere.
To get,
but,
no, here.
He said he got
I saw you hit the upper note. Anyway.
I'm like, okay, I'll tell you, Blue.
You're dead.
You little that. Okay, you said turn it up.
Yeah.
That was hot.
Yeah.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
Again, how can people get your stuff, man?
Yeah, you follow me on Instagram, Moonrockmont, Twitter, Special Edmont. But yeah, I'm everywhere, SoundCloud, Instagram, iTunes, Spotify. I'm hot right now, my bad. Hold on.
Now can people purchase the song that we heard?
Not yet. Not yet.
Right. He's going to get that.
It's on SoundCloud, though, but not yet.
Well, in the universe now. Download
that. They can download that motherfucker. They can do
ringtone
that.
Ringtone now.
Mm-hmm. They can do it.
That's hot, man.
Appreciate you.
That's hot. So how long before the whole album comes together and you?
420.
That makes sense.
Yeah. You're going to get high. You might as well get high that day.
Yeah.
Release on that day. Again, what's your name again? Tell him again.
Special Ed Mont.
And you can find him at?
Your Instagram.
Moonrock Mont.
Moonrock. Because I keep saying, Special Ed just came in.
Yeah.
Because there's somebody named Special Ed.
You know, Special Ed the rapper. You remember him?
Uh-huh.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
But you Moonrock.
Yeah, I'm Moonrock.
Right. Okay. Gotcha.
Why would you just go with Moonrock? You like?
I mean, I'm switching
should,
over. Transitioning.
Yeah, I like
yeah.
that better.
Moonrock is dope.
Moonrock's more catchy.
There's already a Special Ed.
So. Yeah.
I remember that. What's the nigga name? Rock on the wall.
This whole time I thought your real name was Special.
Oh, no. That's what people call me in Dallas.
Oh, that's funny.
Yeah.
Dallas, Texas. Stand up. Call
yeah.
in. Whatever.
Yeah.
I said my cousin was from Texas as well.
Oh, for real?
His name is Special. His real name, though, is Special.
Oh, for real?
Yeah.
So we got top five banging songs. Yo, top five bangers. Oh. I don't know if the chat room got in there. Did you get that memo?
Mine's one of them.
I'll do it, though.
Give me a little okay.
Not that you would. You got some good ones?
Come on, stop it.
You see, look.
I'm going to pick all my records.
You see my five.
He said,
come on, you see my five.
Goodness.
That's what I'm saying. He wrote a book.
You wrote a narrative.
Yeah, he did. And he went and back.
And I ain't letting y'all copy.
He was on the toilet for a long time.
What are we doing? What's
getting
the
those moon rocks out.
Yeah. Top five bangers. Yeah. Top five bangers. When you hear it, you just got to
as soon as it drops, you just
probably got to give them a sample. So. Which one of, because we I thought about it, and if you need an example,
bangers.
Roger Troutman,
oh,
pretty
man.
Much
man.
Every song,
yes.
yeah.
banger. Like the minute yeah. it came on, do it, Roger, do it. Just, bam.
So are we picking individual songs from different albums? Or
yeah,
just one?
Different songs.
Yeah, one
yeah.
song.
Okay,
from,
okay.
From
yeah,
your
so
five.
This time, no same album, not all Zap.
All right.
I had to deduct last time.
Yeah, you kind of cheated last
yeah,
time.
Yeah, you did.
I won is what I did. It's called success. That's what the S stands for. Success.
Whoa.
Can I
contribute?
Yes, please do. We want everybody to get involved.
Uh-huh.
Chat room, get it. We want your top five bangers.
Hey, see, can I get a flashcard?
This is why I did so many, because I know we're going to have people call in. They're gonna hit, they can't hit all these, because I got some ones
that's
on here.
That's what you got about. 24 backups.
26.
Okay.
I wrote on the back just in case.
All right. Call.
And I even have a rap one in there.
Oh, wow. We have a call. Caller, what's your name and where you calling from?
What's up, man? It's
Poo
Lee from Kentucky.
Poo Lee!
Poo Lee! Yeah. I don't know how you spell that.
No, I just pull a rug back in the day, so I'm going to give you my top five.
Top
man.
Five. Go.
Poo Lee.
Got to give it up, Marvin Gaye.
All right.
Okay. There it goes. Mm-hmm. Don't hit that hard, but okay. Go ahead.
Zap, more bounce to the house.
More bounce.
Yeah.
Yeah,
I got that.
Took my shit.
Montel Jordan, this is how we do it.
Nah.
Heck yeah. Parking on the dance floor, Midnight Star.
Oh good
yeah.
one. No parking, baby.
On the dance.
Yeah, that's good.
Oh, yeah.
Uh-huh.
And my throw-in is God Groove Me.
Groove me. Oh, God. That's
I got an X mine out.
Yeah, go take it out. That's what I'm saying. Nigga, I have yet to touch this motherfucker. Thank you, Pooley.
Have a good day, man.
We'll get you out on this. This greatest hit.
I did have more bounce on some. Can I have mine back? You took it from me.
Oh, I did?
Okay. Yeah.
But I can't read none of your shit.
You got all those in it. You have them on your thing.
Look like it all say more bounce.
You didn't want to take no kind of penmanship class?
I know, I did not, nigga.
You didn't write like love letters to dudes?
No.
I didn't. Oh, that's funny. I know. I never wrote not one letter. I mean, when he went to jail, that's different. But like in high school, never.
Nah.
Y'all didn't have the check box. You like me? Check
it. Oh, we did that.
Oh, definitely. Yeah. Okay. If I got a box, I mean, one of those, I was like, then I look like who
I never get into seventh grade.
You dangerous.
This girl, her name was Kimmy. Kimmy, it was like, yo, Kimmy like you. I said, okay, cool. So I drew the stick man. Uh-huh. And I said, do you like me? Circle yes or no. That bitch circled no. I was like, I was crushed.
So I was in the seventh
grade. In the seventh grade, I was like, he was like, what's she put?
Hell no.
And then homie's like, nigga, she circled no.
But that used to get on my nerves, sorry.
And then they had I can't read all that shit.
Don't talk over each other.
Then we had a room in the seventh grade at the school where everybody would go and kiss and do all that shit.
Oh, that's nasty.
I never made it to that room.
Me neither.
You never. Oh, who said you lying? Cajun?
No.
Oh, Brittany. Brittany, I believe it. I'm just gonna say. What?
I never made it to that room. Yeah, that was my seventh grade. I don't know what y'all seventh grade.
Seventh grade.
I had a great time in seventh grade.
I had a really good time.
I had that awkward look at seventh grade. You know, my hair wasn't weird.
You look like a little pygmy.
I was ugly in seventh grade.
You know, no. The problem was is the difference like between a kitchen curl.
I had an S. It was a little bigger, man.
And a hot cone curl. You know, I had a hot cone curl. My mother took the hot cone and went, man, but just shut up now. Shit. So he pulled it on out. Then I looked like Electro Man. So then I tried to wet it and it just went.
Oh, it didn't go quite back.
And I saw my seventh grade picture. I was like, I was a hard sale. Oh, man. I know why nobody went to the room with me. Nigga.
Oh, wow.
I had to grow into this. By the time I was in 12th grade, you saw my 12th. That's my 12th grade picture.
That's the one?
That's 12th grade.
Damn, you look like you're about 9th or 10th grade? Yeah.
No, I was in 12th grade on that picture.
Yeah, you were quite filled out. Yeah,
I was a hard sale. Yeah. I was skinny.
You had a big head?
I was super skinny.
Did you have a big head when you were super skinny?
Oh, wow. That's your son.
Now, he was fluffy.
Oh.
He was a straight butterball when he was little.
He was so cute.
He was a round butterball.
That ain't what they say now, though.
What they say now.
Who is they?
And who is they?
What's his name? Hilarious. Charles. And I love him. Hilarious. All right, what you top for? Who want to go? Who ready to go?
Let the guests go because we got more guests.
All right.
Oh, shit.
You ready?
I'm not.
Okay, go ahead.
Anybody got
bangers?
Anybody got bangers? I don't know.
Give me one, then I'll find
Wanna Be Starting Something by Michael Jackson. That's a hit. That's a hit.
Wanna
right
be
now.
Starting something. Got to be starting something. To hide
now,
it over.
That you run to the dance floor on that.
Yeah.
Okay, get your Michael on it. All right, it's possible.
Stuck in the middle.
Yeah. Too old to get younger.
So not too high to get over, you know.
Yeah,
too high.
Too low to get under.
Key word high.
Too high to get
over. I thought too young to get older, nigga.
All right, well, while you pulling that up, we have OG Sleepy Loke says, Dougie Fresh and Slick Rick, the show. Duh. That's a great one. Not Just Needy, Miss Robin.
What was the second one?
Not Just Needy. Not Just Needy.
She was only needy when she did the freak with me.
Hey.
Oh, Lord.
Oh, no.
Here we go.
Oh, no.
Why y'all hating?
Okay, PGF, he's got his five. Let's keep going. All right. Number five, LaFreak Chic. Yes. Four, Candy Cameo. The Walk, The Time. Damn, I wanted to do a time when you write. That's just funky as hell. I might have to throw that in. Two, Cutie Pie, One Way.
Cutie
You Dropped
Pie.
A Bomb on Me, Gap Band. Greatness.
Oh,
you
yeah.
dropped
yeah.
a bomb oh, on
yeah.
me.
We used to say in the club, yo. You dropped some cum on me.
All right, let's rate PGF since he gave us a whole list.
We was out there.
Go ahead, Blue. Rate PGF.
Six.
Ooh, that was mean.
That was a good.
I like that one.
I did.
I gave him a 9.
I give him 8.5.
Javon, you give out too many 9, dog.
Jovan loves music.
Hard on these motherfuckers. Yeah. No. 7.
No, that last one gave him. That last one gave him about 3 points.
The Michael Jackson.
The last one was the best one to me.
Yeah. That's what.
What cameo? Gap Band dropped the bomb on me.
Dropped the bomb.
The walk got me, so that's why I went 8.5. Walk.
Well, that opening.
Yeah, that shit is deep. Yeah.
So I gave him 7. What'd you give him?
I gave him 8.5. Jermaine gave him 9. What do you give that list?
Like a 9.1.5.
All right,
9.1.
That's possible. 9.5. All right.
I'm gonna go with it. Who else you got in there?
All right, let's see. Who anybody else do a full list?
Well, look at my song "Skywalker" by Miguel.
Hey,
it's new.
That song goes.
This was you, right?
Hey, yeah, just
that's a
this is a good. I mean, your shoulders just automatically start. Like, if I'm driving, I won't change it.
Nick, you ain't feeling it.
If you were driving, you would change it.
Yeah, I wake up. Oh, you're smart. This every day.
You do? Okay.
No, I'm just fucking with you. I don't do that.
That's right.
I just don't feel that as a banger.
Too high to get over. That's what I want to say every time I hear it. Play mine.
Speedy, you should give him your definition of what a banger is.
Can I throw one
out there? I thought I did.
Can I throw one out there?
What about?
Go ahead.
I'm going to go Onyx Slam.
Slam! Da-da-da, da-da-da.
Hold on.
That's a good one.
I kind of like that.
See, but it depends on your vibe. But you got to hear it, though. No. Okay, well, then I'm going to give you a banger, too, then.
Yeah.
I want to hear... I'm about to be find my real banger. No, you can't.
There's some guys with bangers now. Don't get it twisted.
Now you go.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that's
okay. But I want to fight when this come on.
It makes you want to go hard.
It hypes you up.
This was on NBA Street.
The video game.
Life is it. That's important.
Let the girls go.
Listen, only hit the head. Onyx was banging the when it came out. If you're gonna do that, you can do what's the one? P.O.B. What's the dude's name? Pockets Like Rabbit Ears.
M.O.P.
Pockets M.O.P.
Annie up.
Annie up.
M.O.P. Annie up.
You gotta do it for me.
Which one?
You stingy. Hey,
man.
Go ahead.
Hey, don't hate on the sauce. Man.
I love you.
Niggas in Paris.
I don't like that song.
As a banger?
It's not a banger.
That's what I said.
I definitely switch it, especially when you hear the Fabulous version.
We got to explain, because there's different definitions of banger, so Speedy, explain.
Y'all just Michael Jackson. All right,
we just play more bounce. I guess people didn't get it.
I'm going to be mad, but I got
it. Okay, well, can I play my banger? I think it's
a banger. Verbally tell us. So that way the chat room knows, because they're confused, too.
They can't be confused, because...
We are confused.
I hear a lot of you.
He's like, in my mind...
Well, you guys probably wasn't gonna play this one anyway, so I'll.
You gonna sacrifice?
Go ahead, Dallas.
Yeah, I can sacrifice 6. Number 6.
Mm-hmm.
Wait.
Okay, dance floor.
Mm-hmm.
No, do it, Roger.
Mm-mm. 6. I'm telling you 6, because that's on the floor.
Okay, all right,
we'll do
that.
All right, we go 6.
So when I say banger, now watch how I come in. See that?
Oh, that's okay,
so
we're talking
like you don't want
to fight. This is funk as well.
So that's
aggressive record. Okay, mine is problem. Every time you see me, I be home.
Yeah, but that's when you want to fight.
No, it's not. That's every morning I wake up, no letdown. It means, like, when I'm sad, and I'm like, say I'm driving and I'm sad, and the song comes on, he say, no letdown, the ad-lib. And to me, that means get it together, because at any given second, they're going to look at you. You don't want to be the sad one in the room.
Okay, but we're saying.
But play the song, and then you'll understand.
You just played, Speedy.
Marquis got a good one.
And what you just gotta play played. Problem. To qualify a banger in what you just played, it would be funky.
Right.
Yeah,
funky.
Exactly.
Funky.
Yeah,
funky. Right. And mine bang.
Or the groove is undeniable to where you can't stop bobbing your head.
Yeah, you got to bop.
Because there's records that I like, but it don't make me bob my head the whole record.
Right.
So
right.
The whole time. Just
play my song, please.
Go ahead, bro.
I was going to say, Whip It by Daz Band. That's a banger. That's a hit.
Let it whip. You mean let it whip.
Yeah.
Let it whip.
Yeah.
Let's whip it, right?
Yeah. I mean, are we in a specific genre of music?
I mean,
are we a specific?
No, we're not.
Specific.
No, we're not. But it's hard.
I'm saying time-wise.
No, we're not. Whatever you think is a club banger.
Okay, yeah.
Okay, because Marquise York gets it. Let me do his right quick.
Did you type mine in?
No.
All right, let me do this. Marquise York says, number one, I'm going to go 5. Little John, Get Low. Get Low, Get Low. That's a good one.
They went crazy over there.
Number 4,
yeah.
The Locks, Money, Power, Respect.
money, power, respect. Love.
Number three, Busta Rhymes, Woo-ha.
Woo-ha, oh, yeah.
Now, this one, I totally agree. Number two, LL Cool J, Headsprung. Nigga, that's my shit.
Oh, yeah.
That's definitely. Yeah. And number one, he has 50 Cent in the club. Now, he sort of gets it. He gets it like 80%.
And if you wanted to go rap like that, this is who I would have went. This is like one of my 35 that I have.
Yeah, so you give Marquise his rating, because I promise people if they give me a whole list, they get a rating. Go ahead.
Seven.
I'm going eight on Marquise. Blue. Go seven as
well. Yeah, on the rap side, eight. He's definitely.
Okay. You said
that's
seven.
Seven. Pass that to speed for me.
He had a good strong rap side. I ain't gonna lie, but the beginning kind of. I give him like a 7.25.
Okay. What'd you give?
The one with the
air. I give him eight.
An eight. Okay. Yeah. All right. All right.
I'm ready.
What are we doing next? You going?
Yeah, I'm going to go now.
Okay. Yeah, you're trying to do it because you don't want nobody to call your song.
Yeah, three of mine is gone.
Well, I want to do this one for her.
Please.
Scott. So it's called.
This is my favorite song. This is my anthem to live by.
But is it a banger?
Play it.
If I don't have Bob.
Play it and let me know.
Because I play Never Could Have Made It, but that ain't my banger, though.
Is I Be On That?
I Be On.
Kryptonite.
I Be On. And then that's it.
That's it.
Every time you see me, I'll be on.
The first one, Speedy.
Yeah.
No, it's not this one. She said, "Nah." I said, I'll be on that song.
Oh, it's not
she
it?
Said, no, she said, not it. What is that? No. Oh, I know what it is. It's our babysitter. Anyway.
Babysitter music?
Yeah, the babysitter music. Mm-hmm. Okay, they have a whole bunch of it, but they don't say it's Problems song, so I'm going to just.
Should I just send it to you?
Like, yeah, well, you could, but. Take a minute. Give me what you got, Javon. We'll come back to that one.
So
yeah.
I'm on name seven because I can.
Oh, whoa. Okay.
So pull this up, Speedy, because some people ain't gonna know this record because it's not a single. Mario 18. Pull that up and just let it play. Just let it speak
I was
for itself.
Spell it, please.
Mario, and then just the number 18.
M-A-R-I-O.
You saying start from the beginning.
R-I-O.
18.
Might have spelled it different.
The two singles on this record was Let Me Love You and How Could You, but 18. Was a smash.
Not coming up. There we go.
Play the record.
So that's the way Cat would.
Hey, yo, y'all ready, man?
Just listen.
Y'all ready? Mario. Cassidy. Third Street from the surface. All I want to do is do me. Feel me? That's my young nigga. Try to compare me. Remember, I just turned 18.
All right, funky. Keep going.
Okay,
go,
there we go.
Going.
That's one.
Okay, that's
like Bobby Brown, My Prerogative.
Definitely my jam.
Okay.
Janet Jackson, Control.
Control.
Yes. Yeah. Don't you dare deny it either.
But, I was there for that.
I'm about to say. You,
the
Humpty
Hump. Album.
Humpty Hump.
Humpty Hump's nice.
213, Groupie Love.
Give me some of that Groupie Love. Come on now.
Johnny Kemp, Just Got Paid.
It's Friday night.
Puff, All About the Benjamins. Play that. You
all
have to play that.
Possible.
You have to. Possible. Guaranteed. Play that. You disrespect that record.
Yeah,
play the record
right
and watch
there.
What happens.
That's a good
all
one
About
there.
The Benjamins.
They had
Puff, I got to play number
they had
one.
Puff the Dragon. I was like, no.
Or put Bad Boy, whatever.
Nelly number one. That's also on my list.
Now, All About the Benjamins is
second album.
Yeah,
Nellyville.
Gotta find it, though. Shit. Went the wrong way. No, that's it. Yeah.
Well, number one is.
What you looking for?
It'll say Bad Boy on it or something because it was everybody on it. It was
just Benjamin. Yeah. Oh, no, you said All
Where
About the Benjamins, baby.
This is why we need Ron.
Yeah, exactly.
Really?
I mean, you.
Damn, man.
I mean, you bring it out of shot, dude.
Hilarious. All right. Well. Yeah, that's
no. You have to. Play
I was gonna say something too, like the music that I grew up, turning up to, I guess, or
completely different.
It's completely different.
Right.
It sounds completely different.
Yeah, y'all
stuff
no
y'all
bangers.
Sound like
ours is
the
crazy.
Stuff that you guys are picking Speed, sounds like stuff I would clean up to.
It sounds real.
No disrespect.
Well, it sounds disrespectful.
It just sounds better when you say no disrespect at the end.
Just type in "Bad Boy" All About the Benjamins. It'll pop right up.
Don't ever tell me what to do, boy.
Okay, well, while he's doing that, I'm going to do...
Yeah, pull us away.
Oh, God. Somebody, do 20 Kelly.
Okay, I'll tell you something else.
All right. Hit number five. Mr. Magic and C-Murder. Fuck the mother niggas. Yes. See, that's a banger. Okay, so what's wrong with that? That's not... That's like what?
Yes, absolutely.
All right. Number four, Tupac and Snoop. America's Most Wanted. I'm with that.
Okay.
He killing. Number three, Zap, Computer Love. Yep, yep. Even though it's slow, it's just funky as hell. You bop. I mean, we're just saying bop. Number two, Mark Morrison, Return to the...
Hell yeah. Hell yeah.
I hate that song.
What?
I hate that song. I do not. And hold number on, one... Keep going. Number one, Crime Mob.
Yep.
Nucky Bug.
Yeah, Nucky Bug. I was like...
Yeah, I like that one.
Yeah. No.
Yeah.
What
y'all wanna do? Wanna be ballers, shot callers, brawlers. Who be dipping in the bins with the spoilers? On the low from the Jake and the Taurus, trying to get my hands on some grants like Horace.
Yeah, when he said like some grants like Horace, you have to know NBA and go, oh, Horace Grant.
Yes.
Yeah. That's why I need 10.
He went there.
Bounce off the shit.
So I'm gonna give that last one, you know, because it was one in there that was hot. It was what's the one that was really?
They have to ask him what's on this list.
Humpty Hump, Johnny Kim Just Got Paid, 213, Groupie Love. I didn't even say this, but Busta Rhymes, Pastor Kavassier.
You should have put that in over.
That's in here. That's in my top five.
Oh, that first one. All right, so what you giving everybody? Let's start with Sky. What are you giving Javon? Don't do it because he's your producer.
I was going to say, I'm going to give you a 6 because it's all old school. You're so young.
Oh, she can't hurt you. Might take away that deal.
We don't have that many bangers now.
Yeah. Go ahead.
I'm waiting for my bangers to play.
I'll give him 8.
Okay. What you doing?
8.
It's hard to get 8 at a Speedy.
That first one, it was marginal, so I'm going to go 7.
Marginal.
Butter. 7.
All right, I'm going to go.
All right.
Yeah, come on.
Go ahead, Blue.
You got any of his ready?
No, he ain't bring it to him, but I can type
all that. All right, going back to Cali, Biggie.
I'm going.
Ooh, that's okay. A good banger. Okay.
Yeah.
Then I'm going to go back a little bit. Okay. I want to keep sweat.
I want to.
Oh, good one. Good one.
How do I forget that?
Poison BVD.
Yeah.
Ooh.
That's
a good one.
No Diggity Blackstreet.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Diggity.
He went 90. No doubt.
He killing right now.
Yeah, he is killing.
And then I'm going to just jump right off the page and go Jump Around, House of Pain.
That's funny. I was gonna put that on my list.
All right.
I was about thinking.
All right. Go ahead. Or Nick, you wanna go? Go ahead.
The Honorable.
The Honorable's Nick Shabazz.
Too short.
I'll throw another one out there.
No. You gotta give us rating.
We gotta rate
him.
I'm gonna give you a 9.
Praise God.
But she gave you a 6.
Right. I'm like,
because Javon is young. I'm gonna take Javon needed, you know.
He should have came
down. What's
that mean?
I'm old then. And B.O.
You're both.
And these records ain't that old.
Except for
2 of them.
What'd you get?
Except for 2 of them.
He got a 10.
Okay.
Let me explain my 10, though.
Okay.
He pulled out records that if I thought long, I'm like, you know what? I would have picked all them. So he got a 10.
I'm going.
You ain't seen shit yet.
I'm going 9 for Blue for sure.
That's what I'm talking about.
Y'all hate me. You should get a
10. You mad because I gave you 7?
Look at God.
I'm going 9 because he committed to that red hat.
Well, if that's the case, I'm gonna give you a 10.
Where you going?
Pippin ain't easy.
I'll give him a 9.33.
Number five. Okay, number 5. Mark Morrison, Return of the Mac. Ink. Okay, 4. Confunction. Damn. For Fun. Yes, I'm with that. Number 3. Rick James, Dance with Me. She went different on that. Number 2. A Zap, Do I Diddy. And number 1. Part of Me, Flashlight. Yes. All right.
That's a good one, Flashlight.
I'm going 4 out of 5 for her. So I'm going to go with Miss Robin. I'm going to give her 7.5 because Return of the Mac, if anybody puts that on their list, I'm cool. Sweetie, where you going for Miss Robin?
A 2.
Oh!
Ooh. I hate Return of the Mac, but turn it up.
Sorry, Miss Robin.
Sorry, Miss Robin.
Where you going, Blue?
Blue Sky.
I keep almost calling her
Red. Blue.
6.5.
Nick?
3.
Ooh, y'all harsh. Hey. Where you going, Moon?
When you put that shit on there,
right, I don't know. I can't vote. I only know one of those songs.
So he going to give her a 1.
A 1.
Wow, y'all harsh.
I'm sorry.
You ain't even putting no point.
I got to give her a 1.8.
Okay, I'm going to give her a 4. And you gave her the same score as me?
Oh, I was going to give her a 4.
Something.
Well, because I like the Rick James and Parliament and Zap. So all right,
Pam, you ready? I got one.
You doing mine?
I got one.
Okay, here we go. All right. Because you know I can. Okay, so number 5, I'm going Atomic Dog.
Which I got. Go ahead.
Mig Dog for sure. Number, what is it, 4, I'm going Ohio Players, Skin Tight.
Mm. Okay. Mm-hmm.
Number 3, I'm going Cutie Pie.
Okay.
You're Cutie Pie.
You're the reason why.
Mm-hmm. Number 2,
I'm going Girls with Cutie Pies.
Flashlight. And number 1, I'm going Let's Work, Prince.
Let's Work.
Mm. Okay. Let's Work. I ain't no cute. I know niggas don't come down here. But it was a many times I was like, shit.
You want to go sign up? Whatever it was.
That's real stupid.
Sure do.
This is my video.
Yeah, this is a story of Fang's dog.
We got phone calls.
But the dog that chases its tail will be.
Who's interrupting Pam's song?
Right. Caller, what's your name and where you calling from?
Arkansas, man.
What it do, dog?
What up?
What up?
Hey, man, it's my top 5 right here, man.
All right.
Guys, Kids Jam. Mm-hmm.
What's that?
Funkadelic, One Nation Under the Groove.
Ooh, good
uh-huh.
one.
Uh-huh.
Chubb Rock, Just the Two of Us.
Okay.
Okay.
Kid and Play Ain't Gonna Hurt Nobody.
Ooh, ooh. Yes, sir.
Bone Crusher Never Scared.
Mm. Yeah,
Bone Crusher was a monster. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. He didn't handle follow up, but
no.
We're just going off the song.
Sometimes you just get one
in. Big record.
All right, Nick, go first.
Get on down.
I'm going to say 5.
Oh, yeah, that was harsh.
Yeah, that was
Scott, Blue Sky. Seven. You said 7? All right.
7-11.
Red, I mean, blue.
You know that was red. A that was a remember me list. So I'm gonna give him my I'm gonna give him a 7.
I'm gonna pull one.
Okay.
7.
Yeah, I'm giving.
Right. Where you going?
8. Oh. I'm gonna go 6.
Dang.
I'm going 6.5.
8.
You nice.
No, that was 8. He
you going what?
Moonrock. What you gonna do?
7. Moonrock.
Yeah.
But you all did right, one nigga and one.
He didn't know that.
I didn't know none of those.
Okay, yeah, if you don't know, you got to give him a 1. Just for trying. That's because you wrote your name on the paper. Yeah.
Hilarious.
Exactly.
What you got, dog? All right, so. Tiny print.
Dang, he had to put his glasses on.
Yeah.
This is from my little wait.
Oh, you got Erykah Badu.
What?
Which one?
Danger.
Oh, Danger. Okay.
Okay. Michael Jackson, Rock With Me. Okay,
I'll rock with you.
Yeah.
Kyle.
Who's that?
It's an
which
asterisk
one?
On that one because I got 6 on there. Just because of my daughter.
Oh, that's your asterisk. Okay.
Oh, the daughter. Okay, cool.
Oh, so Twister.
She texts you.
What song?
Twister. Which one was Twister?
Doubted by Kyle.
Twister, Adrenaline Rush.
Adrenaline Rush. Yeah. Okay.
And then the last
nigga,
one.
I can't read the. Step Ciara?
1-2-Step.
Oh, 1-2-Step.
Okay.
Ciara, 1-2-Step.
Yeah.
I love it that's when you 1-2-Step.
Oh, don't sweat the technique.
Start.
Okay.
Oh, right. You there you go. She should have played it. That's
yeah,
first,
should have did that first. All right, Nick, go on around. We harsh around here, FYI.
No, where you from?
I was born in Chicago, but I.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, you born in Chicago. Okay, because I was wondering if they had a radio anywhere you
yeah. Yeah, I'm going to go with a 3.
Yeah.
I'm going to go with a 3.
I like 1-2-Step by Sierra.
Yeah, you a guest, but they hitting you with the hard one.
Yeah,
dog.
We killing you.
Even though this.
Yeah. But I'm not jumping up.
It's a great song.
Don't sweat the technique.
God, what you giving him?
I like that beat right there, so I'm gonna give you a 4.
All right. Blue.
Huh?
You heard me, nigga.
Yeah. I'm gonna give you I'm gonna give you an F of penmanship. Damn it.
How you spell that?
I'm gonna give you 5.
Yeah.
Gonna pass it down.
Yes.
In the words of Moonrock, I had to give you a 1 for that one.
Yeah.
Sierra threw me off, even though I like the song. 1-2-Step, you seen a dude going 1-2-Step. Man,
yeah,
a good look in the club.
Y'all did say club bangers.
I don't know. I'm going 3.
Pass it down.
4.
Give what you giving your boy?
I'll give because you're my brother. I'll give you a 5.
Yo, you seem to get a 1.
That shit was like bow.
Bam, we got a
call. Caller, what's your name and where you calling from?
DJ out there in Vegas.
What's up, DJ?
DJ out there in Vegas.
You gonna visit us in Vegas, DJ?
Hey, if y'all let me on the show, man.
I will not.
Hey, you know I'm gonna be down there getting my girl ball, you know what I mean? So I'll bless y'all with my presence.
Please
you know
do,
please
man.
Do.
You know what I'm saying?
For real, I need that last seat on the show, man, so I can showcase my funny.
That is
we
there.
Will not, but
I
go
got
ahead.
You. What's your 5? Top 5. Bangers.
All right, bangers. Like, a couple of these y'all might not even know, but number one is, it's a song by Eastsiders and Sugar Free and Superfly called Doghouse in Your Mouth.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
Soon as the beat come on, Sugar Free, play that. Please find out and play that for me, because you're going to be like, oh, yeah.
Doghouse in Your Mouth.
That's our record.
Keep going. Keep going.
Okay. Number two is the one y'all played yesterday. God damn, I'm glad y'all said it all.
Yeah, nigga. Yep. No Vaseline.
Number three is Tupac, Can't See Me. Every time that come on, I lose my voice. I swear to God.
Okay.
Number four is that, I got that swag.
Who? Okay. All right.
And who's in? It's Corrupt and all that. So this is your song right here. Hold on. This is your song. 1998.
Doghouse Records steps on the scene. Unlike any other record label, we plan to get.
Is that the one?
Yeah. Let Sugar Free come in though. He come
I will
in
now.
Right after that.
Any niggas on this record?
What's your number one? YouTube when we get off. What's your number one?
My other one is Old School. It's that Never Too Much.
Luther?
That's a good one.
So we're talking about hit records. These
not bangers.
Are you knowing?
Do you know right then that that's the one?
No, that's not true. Sometimes you do, sometimes you don't. You know, it varies.
Sometimes a dead on hit, it sounds like a hit. End up not being a hit.
That's true.
Yeah.
You really can't predict a hit.
It's hard. Matter of fact, and a lot of other songwriters have the same story as me. Most of our biggest records are records that we didn't think was going to hit.
Mm. Yeah, I do hear that a lot often, yeah. Well, I know we're going to take a break, but right quick, let me do OG Sleepy Love right quick before, because I can even go down. Me too.
And mine.
Oh, I did mine, didn't I? All right, OG Sleepy Love, number five, Lean Back Fat Joe, number four, nice Nothing But a G Thing, Dre, yes. Three, Just Wanna Love You, Jay-Z.
Hmm?
I don't know. Number two, Billie Jean. No.
Took that L.
MJ. And number one, I'm going back up on your thing, Head Prince. Head? Oh, yes.
Head.
That's the funk right there.
That's the funk. The Honey G was partying to that, Nick.
Honey G.
Again, man, we took a quick break. Go get Blue's new album out. It's called The Blue Eyes Soul Without the E.
I will not. No, I love you.
So definitely go check it out. We're going to play a little bit. We're going to play the album throughout the break. So that way you can go get the motherfucker. And it's The Blue Eyes Soul. My man. Thank you so very much, brother, for hanging out with us. We appreciate that. It's the Rollout Show. We'll be right back. Don't move.
Done so many things in my life that I'm not too proud of. When it comes to hindsight, I wish I was blind. Loving you is a gift from up above. Said I owe you my life, and I owe you. I'm overcome by the visions of
who we follow is Eddie Lane.
Meyerism is bigger, stronger than ever.
This feels like the beginning of the end.
Better Half Facts. If you remove half this juicy burger, all you have left.
It's been a long time since I had someone special in my life. Someone I could call my own. Someone I could share my home. Looking for the match to me. And in this world of wannabes. And they wanna be here but they don't. They wanna be there but they won't. I don't know need no more friends. They say they're down to the end. When it seems like hope is gone, you done packed your stuff and gone. I don't need no more friends. This up and down never wins. Whatever I'm going through, I can make it without you. Hey, hey, hey. I'm dating just to pass the time, 'cause my heart's still stuck in rewind. Can't fast forward to the right space. Can't find love in the right place. Gotta let them go, but I don't. Wish I could stay, but I won't. It's all but a mystery with me. What love really means to me. I don't know what life has in store for me. But this time I don't wanna play games. So I say, I don't need no more friends. They say they down to the end. When it seems like hope is gone, you done packed your stuff and gone. I don't need no more friends. This up and down never wins. Whatever I'm going through, I can make it without you. Just when you think you have. And you're searching for a brighter, brighter day. If you believe that you can find your way, then you will see that the world hasn't seen the best of you. 'Cause I don't need no more friends. They say they're down to the end. When it seems like hope is gone, you done packed your stuff and gone. I don't need no more friends. This up and down never wins. Whatever I'm going through, I can make it without you. Ooh, I can make it without you. Hey. Hey, hey, babe, I can make it without you. I don't need no more friends. I can make it without you. Hey, hey, I can make it without you. I don't need no more friends. I can make it without you. Hey.
Is that you solve my murder?
I'll take the case. Ever since that day, I
driving towards heaven. Cause I know that this girl is my blessing. Been down for me whenever I need her.
She was more than I.
She was more than I could ever
love.
Who had loved me like made me feel like a real man. Should ride or die like her. I trust I got my hands full.
And you're listening to Blue Eyes Soul without the E. You're getting the album. You turn me up.
I remember you and me and all the things that could be.
Yeah.
And now you're here.
Blue Eyes Soul. Don't just put Blue Eye Soul in your thing, because then the white boys show up. So you got to do a Blue Eye Soul and look for a brother with a hat, with a little jacket on.
With blue eyes.
You have blue eyes, man?
You can't pull that
up? No, I can't pull that up. It is the Rollout Show right here at rolloutstudios.com. It's your boy Speedy Dog, your dog, the funniest motherfucker we ever going to meet, under 500,000.
I like that.
Just want to let Netflix know you can get me for $35. I know you got the budget. I'm here. I'm funny as a motherfucker.
And free prescription.
And yeah, free subscription. In-house we got.
Nikki Pam.
In-house we got.
Javon Dawkins.
In-house we got.
Blue Mitchell, baby.
With the red on.
Not right.
Oxymoron. Anyway. It is, which we love this Tuesday. It's all Top 5 Tuesdays, it's Tech Tuesday, and Talent Tuesday. And also, we got a phone call.
We do, already.
Yeah, already.
Damn, we just got back. Caller, what's your name and where you calling from?
It's Adam. Y'all know
we didn't
hear him.
Hold on a second. We can't hear him.
Hold up, Adam. Oh, Adam. What's up, Adam?
No, we still can't hear him.
I wanted to call in and get my list, but I also wanted to say congratulations to Luther Vandross Jr.
Oh, okay. My man, what's up, Adam?
What's happening?
LV Jr.
In here crying and cooking chicken and shit. That's just so soulful.
Man, I appreciate you, my brother.
Hey, but my list is Tima Shonuff.
Who? Okay.
Who?
Tina Marie.
Oh, okay.
No, he said Tila.
Oh, sorry.
Tila.
Okay. Who is that?
I thought you were talking about the Last Dragon.
Y'all know who Tea Leaves?
No, no. You from Cleveland, remember?
No. What's the song?
Show Enough.
All right. We gotta find that.
We ain't gonna find that. What else you got?
Featuring A-Ball and MJG.
Oh yeah.
Okay.
I know who A-Ball is.
Yeah.
Biggie and Jay-Z, I Love the Dope.
Oh yeah. Okay.
Project Chick by Cash Money.
Okay.
MC Breed, Ain't No Future in Your Friend.
Oh yeah.
That's a good one. That's cut.
And Guy Groove Me.
Yeah.
Groove Me. Yeah. That's a good one.
Yeah. What y'all gonna give me? What
you gonna do?
I still got to hear that T-Lot.
No, we ain't.
I only know two of them, so I can't vote.
Y'all got to look it up, man. Y'all know y'all a little old, man.
Oh, wow.
Going to mark you down on that one.
You in the overdraft now.
I just broke my pen.
You should have hung up. You should have hung up.
Nick know what it is. I'm sure they do.
Nick just left.
So what you going to
get? Oh, okay. Scott, you know what it is, don't you?
Your grade is on the 405.
No, we got a new grade for you. Boom. Look here.
Hey, man, I love y'all, man. Y'all be easy.
All right, Cal. What you got?
Well, I have to give him a 3 because I don't know the other song.
Bam. Pam?
5.
Blue.
He get a 10 because he love the record.
Right.
That's a custom.
He did say he loved the record.
That is a custom.
I'm at giving 5 even though this
and
is.
And save me some of that chicken, dog.
This is one of my.
Good to me.
It's so hard.
Some funky people gon' dance to. Give the record a second and a chance to. Hitting people like a scene of amazement. Why they
should be back
to
just playing in the pain.
Crumble I can never do. So now
what you gonna do?
He can get a 4 then.
You took him up to a 4?
Yeah, because I knew that song.
Yeah.
That
was bang.
All right, who we got in the house?
In the building. Luan Butler, a.k.a. Halfwit. He's a rapper, actor, comedian. And Maisha Lynn Butler. I guess they married.
They're married.
Let's say
married.
Beautiful girl. Actress, model, chef.
Oh, you know how to cook.
Model and chef.
Model and chef, dude. That's what
he winning.
Everybody got extra shit they do. he was an actor, rapper, comedian. What you girl do? She was chef, cook. Yeah. Yeah. She paint on the weekend. Yeah. We cut grass. We do it all, nigga.
Yeah, you have to.
Gotta be black and for,
don't get
you
got fish grease on the lingerie.
That grease popping. It's popping.
Get
off of those clothes. No, but you know what it is. Saturday morning, we model on Saturday morning.
Right.
Just so the ladies know, Saturday morning, the fellas want you to come in with that midriff.
Not going to happen.
Pussy showing.
No.
Oh.
Bring me them hotcakes.
Them hotcakes?
Bring me some hotcakes. I'm going
that's
old school with
so
it.
So old.
Uh-huh. Going old school with some hotcakes, some grits.
Okay, I would
agree. Little sugar on it, not too much.
Yeah, with a little butter.
A little butter on top. Mm-hmm. Pepper. And then come on in there and go, you woke? And we go, guys play it, I'll be like, no, nah, I'm up now. You got your pussy out of him.
Oh, wow.
hey, but when you get a certain age, you got to eat afterwards. That shit right there, you going to sleep.
All right, so you're a model as well? So.
Yeah.
Like what kind of any kind of clothes or?
Yeah, mostly like urban stuff, you know.
Oh, okay.
You got that,
I got that shape, yeah. Okay. You know, they stick.
I didn't even notice. Look here. and what's your favorite thing to cook?
Oh man, I love to cook everything. Comfort food.
Like, do you have your special like comfort this? This my get down.
Yeah. Ribs. I cook everything. Damn. So
really,
many meats, anything with meat and seasoned well, like I'm a fat girl, even though.
You're not fat, no.
No, inside of me. Oh. Okay.
See, 300 pounds with a fan on.
Right. So when I see food, that's how I feel when I cook, and I want somebody else to experience that same thing when they have it too. So
like her, your get down is your. If you had to do one dish, it would have been.
Ooh, there's so many.
I would thought your mac and cheese.
No, that's not my get down though. It's that Philadelphia chicken that I make.
Okay.
I haven't made it for you guys yet.
Philadelphia.
With some wine and some cream cheese wrapped in bacon.
See, mine's is, I'm going to have to go my beans. My beans
your beans is Oh, yeah.
My beans is sweet, and every time I'm tweaking it just a teeny bit.
You do change the recipe each time.
Yeah. I add either a little bit more to this.
You learn new things. Yeah. And you taste new things. But, oh, I could have put that in there.
Yeah. Right. Yeah.
But that's a sign of a good cook. If you can tweak or just add each time or just improvise.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Hey, cook with love, baby.
Yeah. That's right.
You have to. Otherwise, it's not going to be
now,
good.
Now, not that we think you eat. You the homie. What's your go-to dish?
Oh, we ain't talking about my thyroid problem.
Not the thyroid.
You know what? I mean, actually, tell you the truth, wherever I, you know, whatever I lay my hands in.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? I can put it down like that. You know
really?
What I'm
Blue?
Oh, no, I'm a serious cooker. You know what I'm saying? Hey,
he did make, and I have never ate lamb, the lamb chop. What was that?
Oh,
lamb chop you made?
Chops?
But they was a little oily. Are they supposed to be oily?
Yeah, lamb is a little oily. But did you do some mint julep, like jelly with it?
Talking to me
with the lamb chops?
With the lamb.
Yeah, I did, but I did, it was a little sweeter, and you know, Speedy.
Hey, I like basic shit.
Yeah, he
like
basic stuff, but he
basic
did
dude.
It. I mean, he was like, okay, I touched that. Okay.
You know, I you know, you go, and you don't know, you go.
Yeah.
Now, ask me how I taste.
How I taste?
Boom. Boom. Hey, boom.
And then salmon. He ate salmon.
Yeah, salmon I like.
You like salmon?
Oh, yeah, but only thing.
I love salmon.
Oh, I do Cajun salmon. I do Cajun salmon.
I'm with you on that.
But see, I put ranch on the salmon. Everybody get mad.
Oh, spaghetti.
Yeah.
And I'm talking about cover it. Look.
I'm lost.
Yeah, because he thinks it's fish and chips. Eat salt. You know.
Expensive chips.
My salmon is a problem.
That's what you do?
And my mac and cheese. See, on my dad's side of the family, the rule is you have to be a great cook on my dad's side of the family.
That's right.
So all of us, we can throw down. Oh, I'm breaking stuff.
Hey, you can afford another one. You got Grammys.
And you from the Northwest.
You knock all this shit down.
Any seafood?
Yeah. We live on seafood because I'm from Seattle.
Yeah.
Or Tacoma.
So.
You like sushi?
Yeah, now I do.
Oh, really?
Actually, because of Fox. Because he took me to.
You told me,
To Katana. What's it called?
Katana?
So what
Katana
has she.
Katana or Kasuya?
Kasuya.
Kasuya.
See, his mic is not on.
You don't eat sushi.
Yeah, I'll do
so, what has she made that you was like, oh, shit?
I love this.
Oh, gosh, it's the masada fries, man.
What is it?
Masada fries.
Oh, really?
What is that?
It's
what is
like
that?
Steak.
Steak
it's
on
like,
steak on
basically, it's like nacho fries.
Nacho fries. Oh, okay. These are nacho fries.
These are nacho fries.
My fries. Nacho. So you do the ground steak or you you do?
Steak meat. Like
steak meat.
What else you put in it?
Yeah.
Just
guacamole. I make my own cheese sauce. Pico de gallo, everything.
Why you didn't bring no food?
I was like, how you gonna come here and not bring
Wait a minute.
Food?
She got something in the trunk.
You make
your that she Mexican when you taste it, you know what I mean?
Right. I literally had a lot of, like, Mexican people coming to me be like, you have to have somebody in your family has to be Mexican because there's no way
that asada's probably marinated for a while.
I'm from Oxnard, California, so basically that's
805.
Yeah, that's Mexico.
Hispanic. So we got Chef Girl, you're black in here.
Chef Girl, you're black.
He's happy.
Yeah, for sure. I may not look like it. She cooked, but damn, she tore down.
Hey, you must go run as soon as you get done eating. I'm out.
Yep.
I know me. I'd have laid on up. Yeah.
How long you guys been married?
Five years?
Five months?
Oh, yeah,
niggas
said
five.
You got easy. You trying to make sure you get the number up. Because you don't want to get kicked.
Well, we was married. Five, so we got together
six.
In my
oh, okay.
Oh, wow.
Okay.
That's beautiful.
I gave her a
that's
ring.
A little talk.
Put the ring on. I
three
gave it
months
to her.
Lock that down real quick.
Oh, yeah.
Three
I was calling homies and shit like, yeah, hey, this one's over here in the booth. Yeah, that's me right there.
Don't even come over here, dog. Don't even come this way.
I was like, who? Like, who is you calling?
Hey, we got to go. We got to go. We got to go. We got to go. I just met you. We got to go.
Exactly.
Niggas is coming. So 5 years together. So comedian, rapper?
Rapper first.
Rapper first, yeah. You know, and where the stand-up? Just, I'm going to try it.
Not really. Just everybody be like, you funny as fuck, so.
Yeah. How was your first time on stage?
Oh, it was wonderful. It was House of Blues. You know, I opened up with my uncle, you know, Uncle Cuba Gooden Sr., you know, rest in peace.
Oh, wow, yes.
Yeah, Omar's been on here a couple times.
Yeah, that's my little cousin and shit. So I opened up with him at the House of Blues. That was my first time on stage, and I didn't really do nothing but beatbox at that time.
Hilarious.
They just threw me in a group because O already had a group going on.
Right,
you know?
Yeah.
So I opened up for Cuba's dad, Main Ingredients, maybe 2 years, 3 years ago. Big fan of Cuba. We've been, or Cuba, and Omar. We've been friends for a minute.
Yeah,
but that was first time working with his dad, who was super, super cool, but just hearing the songs, man. And and remember I told you, mm-hmm. when I go to the concert, I need you to do the song on the album.
Oh,
don't
yes,
don't add no, no don't add no tabales. And ting, don't add this nigga in. Ting, And he nailed it front to back. I'm singing along with every single song. Then he explained every song, like this song here helped my son get through college.
Cause
I,
exactly.
He was fantastic, man. Very, very
the
nice.
The way he worked the band is amazing.
Yeah.
He'll just get on stage and he'll be like, hit the drums. And then he'll tell them just how to hit it. Yeah. Bringing that guitar, you know, he don't just, all right, let's go. It's like one at a time, you know what I'm saying?
And you go Main Ingredients, and then it's really Cuba. But he was definitely great, man. Fantastic guy. Yeah. And so now you're into the music business?
Yeah, I've been doing this.
Well, his mom and aunt had a group, too. So
oh, was it called?
The Lovables.
Hold on, let me see if I find it.
The Sweethearts.
Lobos?
Yeah.
The Lovables and the Lovables. Is that a capital L? No, lowercase L is another group.
Yeah, it is true. That's true. It's a Hispanic group. The so, Maisha, you've been in, this is straight out of Compton. And which Love and Hip Hop?
Hollywood.
Oh, okay. Which year?
This past season. And
oh, you know
the season
Mr.
before that.
He's part of the show. Mr. Ray, he was on there with the...
He got in the fight every week.
Yeah,
he got in the fight every week with the dude with the braids.
Yes. Oh, I love Zell, though.
Zell's
he
crazy.
Brought the energy every time.
But he won't be back this
season. I heard he was. He made me laugh all the whole time.
If you're going to pick one, you definitely pick right now because he's on our show, but the other guy was just, it was too much.
I actually did like Zell.
Well, here's the thing. I can understand you could be mad at someone, and then y'all go, we're going to iron it out. Because they're on every reality show. At some point, they iron it out, and then somebody goes, that bitch anyway.
Right.
And then they kind of be friends. Yeah. It was like, literally, he was trying to kill this dude every time he had a chance. What did Ray actually do?
I don't know.
Yeah, he didn't do nothing.
See,
it was too much.
You know, I don't know nothing about that. But the things that he would say on set, while I was there, you know, at the different events and stuff like that, that's what made me like, okay, I fucked up.
What about straight out of Compton? What part did you play in that?
I was in the scene where...
Not the bedroom scene. No.
I was in the club when...
Is Felicia here?
That shit was fucking dope.
I think he would allow
it. And be like, well, how long is she going to be in the scene, though? Y'all taking off too many goddamn clothes, man.
Right there in the room.
Right. No, I'm sorry. Which scene? I didn't hear you.
When they were in New York and they went to the club and Easy had walked up to Cube and they're like trying to iron things out and get back into mingling with each other. Mm-hmm. A lot of the stuff got cut out, but the part that I was in, Easy would kind of like walks up to me before he gets to the whatever you want to call it, where they were sitting at.
Okay.
And that part got cut out, but you could see me before when they walk in the club and all that. And then when they're in there talking and stuff like that, I have a big old afro.
I gotta go back and watch it.
Yeah, I gotta go back and watch it.
I had to cut that out. Yeah. Like, man, cut this.
Look, you going through it. No, I don't see it. Oh, there you go. Damn. go back. We're back to fight. you gotta have a great thumb, nigga.
Gotcha.
Exactly.
That pause button makes.
Then you turn your head and go, yeah, that's her.
She got a check.
Also did,
got a check in the mail. That's all
City
about.
Too. The first one,
oh,
Chocolate City.
Okay.
Yeah. That one, you can watch that, now that you know that's the guy stripper, right? I have an afro, you'll go back and look. You'll be like, okay, there she go. Right.
Here's the backstory on that. So I wrote a script called Ladies Night, which was a takeoff of the white one. What's his name? The stripper niggas. Anyway, the one they did with
Magic Mike. Yeah.
So we see Magic. I didn't see Magic Mike, but I heard about
great
it.
Great show.
Me and my writing partner, we wrote a movie called Ladies Night. Mm. Oh yes, it's Ladies Night. And so we get at Kristen, the young man that was in that movie, the one that you
Chocolate City.
Yeah. And so one of the producers, we tell him about and what's her name? Fuck.
this story's going real bad.
Yep, because we need names.
Look at me, I'm like this.
Still top five.
Anyway, so we I came up with that, and then they decided not to do my script, and that's when they did Chocolate City.
Oh, wow. Oh,
good. Yeah, so
you got lost there.
Because you did Joe's instead. Yeah. I want to watch
yours. Wait, was this a sad story?
Yeah.
Sound like it.
A little bit.
Oh, yeah, that ain't funny. I thought it was funny.
He just forgot all the names. That's all.
Hey man, shit, I can't remember everybody's name. I'll forget a passcode or some shit. Right. I'll forget one of my kids. What's your name? You're number four. So, are you still doing the acting thing? You still want to?
Yeah. Okay, yeah, we recently did. Both of us did separate episodes of In the Cut on that comes on Bounce.
Oh yeah.
And then on Family Time too. Like we both did what season. Four and five.
Isn't Omar one of those?
Yeah,
yep.
Family Time.
Okay, yeah. All right, that's dope.
Number one show on Bounce.
Yes.
I have. I can't get Bounce.
I think what? We do.
You gotta have like Spectrum.
I have Spectrum, but they just added it.
Yeah, it's like 1281.
Yeah,
because I'm on DirecTV.
That's horrible.
Yeah, y'all
don't know. Bunny ears.
Yeah.
Remember this shit? Motherfuckers don't know this shit. Hold on. Like, stand hold there.
Right.
And throw some foil on
the
shit. We have to do that first again.
Yeah. We got to support the family.
When the fuzz be in there, that's us. That's us. Oh, shit. We're going on.
Well, it went off.
Hilarious.
Don't walk on the balcony, man.
No kids?
Yeah.
How many kids y'all have?
Two.
Two? We just got one.
Oh, well, mine ain't a kid no more. She grown.
She grown.
Y'all look 22. So young. I'm surprised.
She at the house chilling.
We old.
Nah, she doing her own thing.
Oh, that's beautiful.
Probably not old.
Don't worry about us no more.
No.
Once they hit 18.
You know, sometimes the daughter stay till it's like, can I stay?
Oh, yeah. My son. We asked him. He's 15. He's gonna be 15 in March, and we asked him the other day, like, when are you gonna move out or anything like that. He was like, what? No.
Hey, never fucking up, mama. He been there.
Like, why would I?
He been there vacuuming. I ain't never.
That's hilarious. Yeah.
Do these dishes.
He pretty much has an apartment to himself.
Exactly.
Most of the time, because we're so busy. Mm-hmm. And, you know, he's already at that age where he just want to do his own thing. So.
Oh, I can imagine.
Yeah, I got a 13-year-old. He's my
Yeah, it gets different.
Yeah.
My kid in there, I know y'all been hearing him.
Oh, yeah. But he's adorable.
Well, we try not to. Close the door. We know any minute he's going to go, Mommy!
And that's exactly how he said it. So Mommy!
He is. Yeah, I'm going to kidnap your kids.
Yeah, right.
They're models.
First, I'm going to cut his hair, but then I'm going to kidnap him.
And then that's what I said. I got to
bring that top down. I
got
to bring that top down.
Because you kept saying that last time. I said, we got to go get your hair cut because he's going to be on you now.
Yeah. Bring some clippers.
Feel like you're trying to start a ponytail where you're like, nah, not yet. We're going to start right up here at the top, rubber band this piece.
Give you a little man bun.
Can't do a man bun.
Don't do that.
No, man.
My cousin got one of those. Yeah, blonde.
How old is your cousin? No. If he is under 18, it's cool.
I just want to know what is the difference between an updo and a man bun? Like
a what?
On an updo.
What's an updo?
And a man bun.
That's what Sky got right now.
The difference is this part is shaved. And that's it.
Oh, really?
So a man doesn't have the back right here. So he has all this, but he doesn't have that part. That's a man.
It's called an updo?
But I've seen dudes with the hair like that and bun on top of the head like that.
Yeah.
But
you got up this back here. It'd be
skinny ass jeans on.
It'd just be this little thing.
No, I seen it without the taper. I saw it without the taper.
Oh, without the
sagging, just like you.
That's
an updo. That's a ponytail. With
I think we should just all as men give up the buns together.
Or get some scissors.
Yeah,
run around cutting them off.
So Luan, you got an album.
Yes, ma'am.
Do we have a song?
Is it out?
Nah, not yet.
Oh, not yet. When's it coming out?
I'm trying to drop it like the summer, but, you know, engineers and producers are so busy, so I got to just stay on them. You know what I'm saying? But I got stuff out right now that you can listen to, like off of the Goon Platoon Volume 1, hosted by Tiffany Pollard. I got like six songs.
Tiffany
on
from New York?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. New York.
Yeah, that's the homie and shit. So
I forgot she used the last name. Songs. And what is she doing? I haven't seen her in a while.
She's on every reality TV show.
Not
Big Brother UK or
Scary Famous.
Oh, yeah.
She killed that.
Yeah.
She killed Scary Famous.
And then she did something else, too.
The one on E.
She did. She had like three shows going on
at one time.
The one on E, with the dating one. I forgot
what it was. What was Scary Famous? What is that?
It's like a scary
bunch of celebrities, and they like did things that they scared them, and they had to do different.
It was for charity.
Yeah.
And then they bought them out. Allegedly, and then people get possessed, ghosts will come by, it'll be like clowns
they
outside.
They do challenges.
And somebody got the shit slapped out of them. Boo, bam, my bad. We have to vote you off the show. All right, then vote me off.
I couldn't be on that show.
We ain't too good with being scared niggas. So
yeah,
even if it was scripted in, nigga, you still
the best one
me.
Ever. The best one was that YouTube one where the dude pops out the trash.
Yeah.
Oh, my man hit him with the right. Man. Bing! I said,
no, the funniest one is where they clip the snake. Onto the person.
Oh yeah.
Man, let me try to tell
you
something.
Oh yeah.
It make you run off and go hurt yourself.
Then it was a white dude that was running around slapping brothers.
Oh yeah.
And they nigga they chased him. He kept going, he was like, no, it's a joke. And my man said, oh, good fuck about your joke, motherfucker.
I did see one where the dude, he pulled his gun out. Like, he
saw that.
Oh,
yeah. I saw that.
Like, he came to play
like
that.
Take that, ALD.
People, life is too serious.
All right, so have you guys collabed on? You want to sing or y'all don't?
Actually, we just recently.
Oh, that's dope.
That's dope.
Yeah. I mean, she's always on stage with me, you know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm. But, yeah.
Yeah, good way to keep an eye on him.
I hip hop dance too.
So. Yeah, I said that's good.
I do everything.
Okay. You hear me? I said that's a good way to keep an eye on you. Stay on your ass. Hey, y'all bitches, Rick. We're talking niggas now. Hey, I'm gonna come over and beat all you motherfuckers.
Yeah, I got time to be on stage and as I'm rapping and shit. Hey, she taking my.
We just ain't got the ring, nigga, but she taking. Daddy makes it.
I can't believe you called me that in public too.
You know who was like that?
Really?
Yeah, James Brown. James Brown didn't play that shit. James looked over and that bitch ain't looking at him. I mean, looking at him. Now I know you can't be wondering.
And I'm just sitting here like, oh, that's perfect. You know I'm supposed to be.
I need
what you doing.
Need all eyes on me.
His wife was the background singer, right?
Yeah.
On everybody, he did that. Tammy Terrell.
Yeah.
Because Tammy came to the show and wasn't looking at him, gave it a two-piece.
Yeah. Wow. Bye-bye.
Two-piece and no biscuit.
Uh-oh.
Not that we approve that.
Equal rights, equal lefts.
We don't approve.
We don't approve that. James is wrong.
Remind him that Tina, she did beat him with the boot.
I know that's right.
Thank you.
You got to get to the end of the movie, though.
You got to get to the end of the movie, though.
It's a two-hour movie. A lot of shit happened, an hour and a half. I got a whole hour and a half before I go back.
After a while, everybody get tired of it.
Dude, Ike Line, I love it when you do that.
You trying to help Ike? Yeah, that was the greatest line in the fucking movie.
It
and then when he said, when he leaned into it and said, if you die, I kill you. We got to show in San Antonio. We go, eat the cake, anime. Eat the cake now.
Eat the cake now, Mike.
I don't know if he did all that shit.
I believe it.
Man, Frost, this cake is good.
I believe it. What's going to say? Eat the cake, anime. I don't want to eat the cake. I don't want no cake. Bitch, you go eat that cake.
That was hilarious.
And I said, when he called himself in the third, you trying to help, right?
Yeah,
I think that's when you leave.
Mm-hmm.
When you talk and your man say to you, bitch, you trying to help out? That's when you should go, you know what? Like, or the other nigga, whichever one y'all.
Yeah. So you know what I would have said? Yes, guy trying to help Ike.
Yeah. And then you would have got...
Because obviously,
oh,
I
can't
to
back talk
Ike.
And this is what you just saw. So I'm outside.
the difference is
I was trying to help Ike.
Yeah.
I was trying to help Ike.
I got a whole hood behind me.
You didn't live in Lemert at the time.
Yeah.
Hilarious. But anyway.
I'm going to go get my cousins.
So, you guys, I know you guys probably heard the show. So, you guys have a
top five
bangers.
Yeah.
Club
you
bangers.
You only have five. If you have three, it's fine.
I only got two, and I didn't play either.
I got five.
Okay, what you got?
I mean, see, my songs is kind of ratchet, sort
hey,
of.
It's all good.
Thank you, because that's, I'm probably
what you got?
But, except for one. It's my five.
Okay, number five.
Just Fine, Mary J. Blige. Every time I hear that song, you just get me in the mood.
Okay.
Whistle While You Twerk, Gang Gang Twins.
That's funny.
Whistle While You Twerk. Yeah, bitch.
Exactly. It get me in the mood. Ready to go out, get, you know, get ready for the day.
It's not fun in the club. My bodyguard.
That's when she don't go with you. That's when she
we always go everywhere together.
Yeah, the brothers, you don't find us.
So, wait, question. When y'all go to the club, do you all dance separately? Do y'all dance together?
We dance.
She said, hell no.
I dance separate by myself where I want to, by him. It doesn't matter. I know he knows that I'm with
it's
him.
It's like this.
Period.
Yeah.
There's so many jokes there. This shit is fucking hilarious. You can dance if you want to.
Yeah. Yeah.
I just my nigga, I says he take it. Nigga, with all these drinks. Give me one.
Right. Yeah, relationship one-on-one up here.
You go get your cat pill, nigga.
be wanting to dance.
Yeah, but nigga got to dance.
I'm soft and shit.
Yeah, so you out there and you didn't. You cutting the rug. Yeah. Next thing you know, you right here with a man bun. Who put this man bun on?
Exactly.
So I keep going.
My number three is Stop Drop DMX.
Hilarious. Stop.
Okay.
Drop.
Yeah,
okay.
That my number you two go kill somebody.
Is right. Whisper.
Whisper.
Twins.
Okay.
Whisper.
Shit,
I'm gonna
let me whisper.
Yeah,
that's a banger.
That's
a banger.
That is a banger.
That's a
805 Twisted.
And you know, my number one is What Would You Do? You know, on that Murder Was the Case soundtrack. I got to have that all the time. Yeah, I told you mine's a little hood ratchet.
Thank you.
Your
I didn't even get there yet. You know, we in the same neighborhood.
So y'all soul sisters.
Yeah,
yeah.
What's your rating?
I give her a 10.
Okay.
All right.
Damn.
Blue.
Yeah, she was cracking for the club, definitely.
Yeah.
I give her a 9.
Hey.
Yeah. Oh shit. Who said that?
Yeah,
I had to give
you
that one.
She's like motherfucker, do this. Yeah, that's burning. Hey, how you doing, love? Let me whisper in your ear. Tell you something that you might like.
A lot of baby faces.
I know when this came out. We was like, what's this?
Is this?
Nobody ever did this.
That was crazy.
That right there just rocked the house.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go 8,
and that was creative than a mug.
It really
whisper
was.
On a record.
Yeah, man.
Amen.
And I think that's only. I think they won a Grammy for that, didn't they? I think that's the only Grammy they ever won. I think
they won a Grammy. For that?
I think they did.
We do have Google.
Let's find out.
We ain't got to guess.
1 second.
I'm gonna go 8.
You going 8? I'm going 8.5 on that.
Okay. I'm gonna go 9.5. Because those are all hit records.
They're
all bangers.
Yeah.
And they're real bangers because some of y'all didn't have bangers in your list.
Ooh. Shots.
Yeah. Shots fired.
Yeah, Grammy Award winner. Shooting shots.
Shade. Wow.
Shooting the golden anthem.
Just because he holds a trophy don't mean he got a gun.
He got fired.
I've been working on it still, but you know, my number 5 is Just Fine by Mary J. Blige.
Okay.
And my number 4 was Whistle While You Twerk.
Fucking hilarious.
Basically, what he tried to tell you, we won.
We won. Basically,
we won. We won.
You know, I got Busta Rhymes at number 5 with that Break Your Neck.
Broke
my neck all the way to Vegas. We woke up the next day, so I definitely got to go with that one. I like that quiet storm. My mom, you know, I'm fucking with that all the way.
This is
you right
here, right?
Yeah.
No, he was reading off her car.
Just fine.
No, I was just messing around at first.
Yeah, he was messing around.
I just wanted to hear this.
This joint right here, it makes me want to say
right here.
That's that happy music.
But see, all the girls would be out there, and I'd be gonna have to catch myself. Oh shit! This is a ladies' anthem. Y'all hear this shit? Fuck us! Y'all be bitch. Come on,
right. Don't give my nothing.
Yeah, you gotta squeeze this. Get out the way. My bad.
Yeah, this stuff for you.
Yeah, this
is number 3.
Number 3. Keep your head up.
Tupac,
of course.
Pac, always.
Pac, number 2, I had Biggie with that 10 Crack Commandments. I love that.
Nigga, I told if you just lyrically.
Lyrically.
Biggie love that song.
10 Crack Commandments.
Yeah.
Man, that nigga taught you a lesson on that
You a lesson. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying?
Some people still ain't learn.
No.
Maybe they didn't hear
so
that.
Sorry, they didn't win. They were nominated for it in 2006.
Okay.
Oh, wow. All right.
Yeah.
Yeah,
that was a long
time.
Yeah,
was that 2006? I think right now, anything Bruno, man. Anything Bruno did is my number one right now.
We win it.
He bringing that music back, man.
Yes, we are.
Real music, real with verses, change chords, everything.
That shit he just did with Cardi, that's
Cardi B.
Yeah,
oh, yeah.
I thought that song was okay.
I thought it was okay. Now I don't like it.
You the vision.
Yeah. Oh, yeah,
exactly.
Yeah,
he gave you a whole experience. Exactly.
We got vision in here.
Yeah, he showed
it.
Yeah, I like Bruno.
Yeah.
I like his real name is Peter.
Yeah, what? Something like Peter or something. Yeah, it is.
Peter Cottontail.
Something like Sanchez or something with a Hispanic in it.
So I'm gonna go.
What you gonna
get? Because you be in the club threatening niggas.
And you skipped.
Right. You got a 45 in the trunk.
Still bust a lick. Hey, that's you taking, nigga. And I said, these motherfuckers is real. I'm gonna go 9. Yeah.
Okay, what you going, Scott?
I'm gonna go 9 as well.
Blue.
Eight and a half.
All right.
I'll say 8.
Yeah.
Because I'm scared, I'm going 9.
Hilarious.
Let me do Miss Janine because she's got a great list. And get ready to speak for this last one. You
got
to do number 1 for me.
She ain't got shit.
Speedy got to pull out his Bible.
Number 5, Coffee Brown, After the Party. Number 4, see, you can't do Trey Songz up here. Trey Songz, Animal.
Why not?
If you're going to do Trey Songz, you got to do Bottle Up.
Rihanna and DJ Khaled, Wild Thoughts, banger.
Yeah, thoughts,
they did
yeah.
kill that on the Grammys. Number 2, Lil Jon, Get Low.
Yeah.
And number 1, this is funny. Number 1, D-Cause, Scrambled Eggs and Pam intro.
Oh, fucking hilarious.
Stop.
Fucking.
Hey, that mess go.
Fucking.
She's about to get a 10.
Here we go.
I just want to get in on this. You got to watch it, though.
Here we go.
Scrambled Eggs and Pam.
Oh, that was hard.
Now you got to break it down.
Scrambled eggs and Pam.
Yeah.
Now go high, go high.
Scrambled eggs and Pam.
Now you go smooth, Woody. Watch this.
Scrambled eggs and Pam.
Yeah.
Come on, Blue. You know how to do this. Yet.
Scrambled eggs and Pam.
Okay, you ready?
What?
Now you got it. Ready? Now if you got it, let's go. So you throw one away.
It's Pam's song.
Come in on
this
one.
Rollout intro.
Okay. Here we go.
That's what I said.
So we're gonna throw it away. Here we go, Pam.
Oh, you did both.
Scrambled eggs and Pam.
Now come in smooth, come in smooth, come in smooth.
Scrambled eggs and Pam.
Hey.
Throw it away.
Scrambled eggs and Pam.
Come in smooth with it.
Scrambled eggs and Pam.
Uh-oh. We need a whole song because, but I'm right off the top, I'm going 10.
Ain't that a bitch?
I'm going that song, but you guys remember, he stole the vibe that you already had. Not stole, but he put the vibe.
The DMSR one?
No. I'm saying when y'all did Scrambled Eggs and Pam and y'all freestyled over it, this was the tune of the freestyle.
Gotcha.
So that's why it sounds so fly, because it was already what you was doing.
That's right. I'm with it.
Did you just shit on this motherfucker? He stole the shit when you did. Remember you saying that you ran and then you said this, that, and the other. And then she leaned back and said, give me a minute.
I used the wrong word for it.
He said stole.
But he can't steal it from you if he gives it.
This guy is fucking hilarious. Well, he actually stole shit from y'all because y'all was doing this thing and then y'all ran and then you did this and Pam.
She did Moonshine. What's that Moonshine?
Blue Moon.
How you kill Moon like that?
Moon Rock.
You did.
Hey, listen. When Sky looks at the schedule and sees a rapper, she prepares.
Sky was like, "You ain't got a pound, dog.
You ain't got that.
You ain't got that."
Fuck the song. She said, "It ain't even a pound. It's too much money, man."
Didn't you ride
straight?
Didn't you ride here with your cousin?
He didn't tell you what a pound costs.
You know what I'm saying?
See, people that know
was inaccurate.
You got on Nickelodeon t-shirt.
I saw Prince and I was like, "Oh yeah, Prince really love yellow." Y'all gonna look at me like, "No, I do not love yellow."
No,
she's like, "I thought that was dope, but you ain't got a pound, dog." Like you like.
The greatest one she ever did.
"You know I ain't got a pound." She says, "I know you ain't got no pound."
We had the singer come on the show, young dude, and he sang the song. So I was like, "Well, she young and we older."
Oh yeah,
I said, and she was behind the glass. I said, "Sky, what'd you think of this dude?" Sky came off and booed. "I hated it. It was horrible. I didn't like none of it. I don't like that kind of music." And went back in the booth. We was like,
"They did though." But
and my man was like, and dude said, he was like, "Well, let me play another song." She said, "No, you get one chance. I'm good." And went back on
that
the board.
Gave
it to that dude.
Yeah, she did.
You can't have feelings in music. That's good.
Right,
I love
but
that.
He really came after the show. He gave me his email. He gave me a CD. He said, "You got to listen and then let me know." I said, "Oh, okay, I do that."
So how did that work?
Turned into
still horrible. Okay. Mm-hmm.
And we were all at. Pam was like, "Oh shit!" Oh, we were like, we said, "Sky, what you think?"
3 a.m.
Shit is horrible. We always like, I mean, it was okay.
And then after the show, he tried to be back there, like play some more songs for Sky. Sky was like walking around. He tried to follow around, trying to get
approval. Yeah, phone. Right, yeah. What about number 3?
Now you're thirsty for approval.
Right.
We know you
act. Right.
You think you
act? What about
you
the bonus track?
Else.
How about that?
The bonus track.
Let's go on the B side, bitch. You ain't heard the B side. All right, it's now time for your boy.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, Glasses on,
we
nigga.
We need claps and shit. Because
I'm not going to have one song that somebody else said. Niggas ain't even thought of the shit I got. But you heard it. But you heard it. If you have a Grammy.
Ooh.
All right.
Stay focused.
That's only Jovan.
Well, he's Grammy in, you know.
In training.
Yeah, in
he's
training.
Hilarious. In training. Me too.
So I am Ohio player. I love the Ohio players.
Of course. Legend.
So, but
all five of his songs.
No, you're going to hear it. You're going to be all 15 players of these motherfuckers.
That's a long list,
so,
brother.
So, it is. But it's the Ohio. You have to be a true Ohio
player. I am.
Mm-hmm, okay, we're going to find out.
I know
right
the
here.
Drummer. Diamond Williams on drums.
I can see it already. That make you get right to the dance floor.
Here you go. Right here. Look, you waiting on your move. You waiting on your move. Here you go.
Oh, we about to lock. Uh-oh. Oh, shit.
We got rerun.
Yeah, we got rerun coming down the train line. Hilarious.
Oh. All right, Speedy, you winning so far.
Yes, it is.
Ohio.
I'm taking it.
This shit is hot. What?
You winning right now. You winning right now.
It's funky as hell.
Yeah, that's Diamond Williams. It's
funky.
All right, Pam.
All right,
Rich. I'm a fucking beast.
He can still play, too.
I'm a fucking. When I say I'm a beast.
He about 113. He can still play.
How old is he?
Like 113. Like 100. Shout out to Diamond Williams.
A.K.A. Return.
Return. That's funny.
Rotom. Hey, motherfuckers, watch my name now. Shit, I'm not that fluffy.
That was
okay.
Respect.
Shut up, Pam.
You know.
I need my.
You really typing?
No, that's why y'all supposed to talk.
Put some respect in my weight.
But when Blue came out with the wheelchair,
I
thought
I was going to fuck him up. I died.
That was actually
it. It was funny.
That was actually kind of funny.
That was funny.
Okay, so here we go.
Here we are.
And you're going to love this, Pam.
Oh, I know what you're going to play.
You're going to love this one.
Because this is a banger.
All right, so
we're
going with.
Which one you going to go? Because you got a couple of options on this one.
Bam.
Oh, man.
Oh, yeah.
All right, Speedy, you're showing up now, nigga. All right.
I was in my car driving down Crenshaw Boulevard in my Mercury Capri. Damn. I rolled the windows down, and I made it to make sure I'm right on Crenshaw, and I hit the play, and the light turned green. I went.
That's it right there.
Bum, 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 dun,
dun. Yeah.
Did I do it right? Javon, let me see if I get it. Let me see if I get it.
And there was no time.
But I don't have that guitar.
Yeah.
All right. You like that?
Woo! You know, you could almost win here, though. Free will.
Yeah, but.
Free will.
I will kidnap little homie, and you'll never see that little motherfucker again. He'll be tall by the time you see him.
They said, let the hook come in. They want the hook.
All right, here. Here you go. And I used to be at the club going, can you help speed?
I knew you were gonna
say that. Baby, can you help speed?
Oh yeah.
Baby girl, can you help? This is one of the hottest when it came out.
Oh yeah. Baby,
can you help? Who don't know this? Court that dude, really?
What? I'm not to be fucking.
Can you help me?
Mm-hmm.
You don't know nothing about music if you don't know this shit.
Alright, come on, you just gonna
keep
it
real.
Come on.
All right,
people, they said you had shoulder pads on with this one.
I did.
Yeah.
And my motherfucking brooch.
And a brooch.
I had a brooch on too.
A brooch and a back out vest. All right.
Mm-hmm. And a shirt from Z Cavariches.
Instead of breakout.
From where?
Z Cavariches.
Nigga, where you? All right. So hold on. There's a PL. Where'd it go? Here we go. Ooh, that's a real phone.
Yeah. I don't think that's yours.
No,
it's my guy, Brooklyn.
Mr. Yeah.
Can you help me?
Okay.
Hey. Baby, sorry, Court, that dude. You missed out.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
My auntie never played that. Well, you lost that.
Yeah, well.
That shit was bad.
My auntie never played that.
Let's see if you know this one.
That's a Northwest band.
Yeah.
I know them dudes.
Call her, what's your name and where you call her from?
Hello, this is Edo from Nigeria.
What's up?
What's up?
Give me my top five.
Your top five. This is hysterical.
Number five, Racing Effects, Rump Shaker.
Yes.
Rump Shaker,
like
okay.
That, like
good
that.
Good one.
Ludacris, Move Bitch.
Move Bitch.
Move Bitch, get out of the way.
Can you say?
Number three, what?
50 Cent, Indie Club.
Okay.
Indie Club, uh-huh. Like that.
DMX, Party Up.
Okay.
That's some great ones.
Great one.
Number five, Blame It, Jami Foxx.
Oh, you got 10.
Which Jami Foxx?
Blame It on the Jami. Blame It on the alcohol. Right. Thank you for the phone call from Jamaica.
Okay, y'all have a good day.
You too, bro.
That was a great call.
Quick, quick, quick.
All right.
Number.
We
10.
10.
Come on,
10.
Man, 10.
Yeah,
10.
10. You get 10.
He right. Said, move, bitch, get out the way.
Yeah,
no, that, we would blame it, actually.
Yeah, that was a record.
You got 10 scores, but. All right, let me finish out. See if you know this one.
We don't.
How long?
This is hot.
Where's all the hungry people at?
Where are they at? That's only four.
Right, man.
That's only four.
I was probably like the only one I knew.
What the hell?
What?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I was born in the 70s and I still.
See, somebody. Oh, yeah, this was the one. Now, again, nobody said them, so I don't have to worry
probably
about that. Watch your tone, boy.
He's playing
is the ones that never got
played.
Well, no, I'm just saying. Like,
what Speedy is playing is the record. Like, you had to.
That's
you
what
bought
I'm saying.
The whole record.
If you had the whole record, he was listening to it. Some of those songs didn't quite make the radio. That's
those
songs
you
playing right now.
My little feeling.
No. They all made the radio.
My little feelings is hurt.
DJs used to play what did it for them in different states.
Right.
Mm-hmm. Okay, well, see if this do it for you. Right. See if this do it for
you.
Finally. There you go. Finally. Watch when it hit.
Bring the cardboard down.
Hole in the back of the car, put the Sir in Vegas in there, some high tweeters up here on top of my wink mirror. You don't know about
pull
that.
Out.
Pull out, yeah.
Pull out.
In it to get your radio? No, nigga.
That's true. No,
he ain't get the radio, nigga.
Pull out.
Now,
I
got
pull out with the pop face.
All right, man.
I got some throw ins. I got to get these throw ins because I think, Pam, you're going to like this one. This one you're going to like.
Okay. Cause
I'm popping,
I pop like into that last one.
Oh, yeah, okay, I want to see Pam
pop. Soul Train dance.
See your weave come loose.
I hate you.
Pop and lock.
Let me see what pop up here.
So young O'Brien. Hey, nobody knows about O'Brien.
Now is he popping it?
O'Brien wrote the.
Look at season song. I ain't worried about you.
This nigga here. That nigga there.
That was Cheryl.
This nigga did this shit.
Puffery.
Yeah.
And a puffery.
What's a puffery? Nigga, what is a puffery?
She done put a name on it.
Yeah.
Now,
I didn't know what it was called.
I didn't want to leave no rappers out. And no rapper. I didn't want to leave no rappers out, so I did put this one on my list as I wrote.
Somebody found it.
LL Cool J.
I told you. I just
saw somewhere. I met this new girl with big juicy lips and nice round hips.
I mean, her body's a trip. That's a special thing.
Close your door and do your homework.
Just like the album that you know, he was like, okay, we're cool.
Okay, wait, it's time to rate.
All right, go ahead, rate me. Go ahead, rate.
All right, well, let me do a King of My Own Minds right quick.
Right.
Number five, Square Biz by Tina Marie.
That's dope.
Four, Got to Give It Up, Marvin Gaye.
Yes. Okay.
Three, Make Noise, Busta and Lenny Kravitz.
What?
Huh? Yeah, oh, Make Noise. One. I don't know. Number two, Do It Now, Mos Def and Busta. You a Busta fan.
Busta.
And number one, Uptown Anthem by Naughty by Nature. Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah.
Okay, let's start the rating.
Well, go ahead.
Three.
Yeah, nope. Five.
Did you say three?
Yeah.
I'm on five.
Yeah.
Speedy.
Two.
All right.
My mic ain't working.
Oh.
We just gonna hit him with the boom.
Boom. All right, just hit him with the boom.
Okay, then Speedy.
We can do Speedy.
Oh,
I think he's still going.
No, go ahead.
No, he does. Give him a 9.5.
What the fuck?
because of the LL Cool J thing. You was gonna get a 10.
No, wait, just, that was a throw-in. That was a throw-in. Oh, okay. That was just you. That's throw that out.
Oh, so okay, then, you try to scratch
then
that?
First yeah, ones. Is, okay, 10. Then you got a 10 from me.
Yeah, you definitely getting a 9.5.
You killed. I can't even say nothing.
Yeah, because when you hit the beat with the Jesse. Because you could have did a couple of Jesse's. You hit me with the Jesse. I was
in. Yeah, I knew you didn't see that one coming.
No, I didn't see it coming.
Dang, the chat room gave the other dude ones.
Wow.
A lot of them,
all
too.
All of them, yeah.
It's that's the same dude.
It's oh, one, no, it's a 1.2 right here.
No, there's some other one.
0.5.
Oh, for Speedy? No,
not for Speedy. No, not for Speedy. It's for
yeah,
that
you,
oh,
you,
for the other one?
You had the girl with all her clothes off till that last one. She's like, ain't this
funny? She put her leg on.
No, back on. On out the door.
No, I'm sorry, Speedy. You definitely going on.
You get a 10, but the throw-in, boy.
Throw-in, I had to take a docker point.
Throw-in, you need to throw that back. Because
you said it.
And that was the only one I liked.
The throw-in?
Not like that, but yeah, that's the one I was waiting
she
on.
She said I like that.
The LL?
That's the one I was waiting on.
It definitely
yeah,
made me lick my lip.
Yeah, but it's not one that would send you to the dance floor.
Okay, so what'd you give me? What'd you give me?
I would dance for definitely off the LL.
What'd you give me?
I give you a 10 before the throw-in.
Yeah.
All right.
Mm. I'm going to give you a 7 because of the throw-in. I mean, you're too funky for me.
I'm fucking with you.
That's my nigga.
Too
we
funky?
On, we at the club.
We at
well,
the club.
For the club,
what
yes.
You
I'm not funky.
Oh, for the club. Okay. All right.
Straight team.
What you know about this?
Nothing. I know everything.
Exactly.
So when Ray Parker released this, it doesn't have any lyrics.
Ooh. Parker, if he does, he's going to win.
Yeah. Ray Parker.
And he dropped this. I'm at the light. And this nigga pulled up in a Nissan truck, was blasting this, and I was like, and I turned my shit down. That nigga was blasting the fuck out of that. I got a list of these motherfuckers. Y'all just want to get in there.
Oh,
hilarious.
Yep. Set it right here.
Man, we
oh, that's right.
Oh, we got to say. We got to say.
Speedy's, Speedy's list is This segment. Is Your Life.
Sky is like,
I was at the corner. I was on Crenshaw. Was,
hey, this man. Is your life with Speed and Friends.
Your life.
I live through music. That's
me
just.
Well, yeah,
yeah,
sure.
Yeah, we all did. Yeah,
yeah like almost. Literally live through music. You sent it to me, right? In a text message?
No, I sent it to Nikki Pam and
Nikki
Pam.
Huh?
I sent it to Nikki Pam.
No, I saw it on my phone.
Oh, I probably did. Well, Nikki Pam probably sent it to you.
Oh, it was the problem song, but I texted to you because I
you texted.
I type in Nelly and then put pound sign.
Never.
That's my jam too.
Okay, now we gonna play her song and we don't want her to be like they ain't play my.
I was just gonna play it when I left. Like this song bang and they don't even know.
Well, no problem. I like because we did a celebrity game. And he slapped the shit out of Floyd Mayweather going to the basket.
Ooh.
And what's the
ooh.
Old dude really? That's ooh. Always in the ring with him? Sam.
Mm-hmm. Uh-huh.
Sam said, "Hey, no, we don't be hitting on him. Don't you foul him now."
Oh, really?
He told Problem. Problem like, nigga, anyway.
Hey.
Ran down court.
Yeah, that
shit was fucking hilarious, man.
Riding around.
And I say,
because
I'm Scott. Y'all ain't getting it, I'm
scared. This shit better bang.
It better come in bang. I better be bothered.
Well, you finna get a zero.
Every time you see me, I be out.
Every time.
Every time you see me, I be out.
Every
time you see me, I be out. Every time you see me, I be out.
Why?
Every time you see me, I be out. Pop on my tank. Run up on me.
What's the other song on that album?
Yeah, another hit. Number one. No, this is my jam.
No, what's the other hit?
Too, but I like the master.
If you're gonna play it,
did you hear Ricky Smiley's comedy thing about this?
Yes, with his.
You didn't see that?
Like when he was
what's called produced that.
Now I gotta go. Now I gotta
DJ Mustard, right? That was Mustard.
Mustard was like 2 years old when that came out.
No, no. Did Mustard produce this song?
That's
Mustard's record.
It's on his album.
Oh, he redid it?
Yeah.
Oh, he redid it? That's Master P song. Originally.
Yeah, I know, but Problem redid it, and DJ Mustard did the beat.
Well, the beat is the exact same as Master P.
Yeah, I know, but
they are two different teams. They don't even work together.
Well, they did on that one.
Well, he didn't do nothing different to the beat. He didn't remake nothing.
Yeah, he
just push play is what he did. Ain't nothing different on
Nelly
it.
Same basis.
Even the symbol and everything.
Well, while he's looking up Nelly, number one, I'm going to do Freddie Two Pieces. Okay, number five, Ohio Play. Oh, I can't talk. Ohio Players, Ecstasy.
Okay.
Number four, Freeway, Rock the Mic. Number three, Eastsiders, I Love It.
Yeah.
Number two, E-40, Function.
All right, you're getting that's somewhere.
How you say none of function. Your own friends? And number one, Young Bleed, okay. Young Bleeder. How you do that there?
How you do that there?
Yeah.
Right. You have to say Master.
You like number one?
Yes.
Out of all of Nelly's songs?
He said, can I do it?
I mean, this song is embedded in me, and
I thought the other one was embedded in you.
This is before
Make
that.
Up your goddamn mind.
This was from fifth grade.
The Nelly record I did was better than that. I'm just
Which one you did?
The fifth grade? Yes, I'm
this song came out when I was in fifth grade.
Oh, man.
No, 10th grade. I'm thinking about the first time.
I would have taken Air Force One over there.
Shoot, you're talking about running your mouth.
Not a little.
If your last name was Hain, you can't hold me if your last name was Hain. Well, he got bars in that song. He is number one. No matter if you don't like it, you can take it to down and write it. Hey, what is if it? Gonna,
me and Manessa, my heathens. Two.
Take that, that'd be
number
one. I don't never get a good score because I'm always left field with y'all.
You more up in the stands, but
I mean,
you had the bartender.
Nosebleeds. I'm still in it.
Exactly. You're in the building. Huh?
Okay. I go five.
Damn. And you didn't want to give that five. I can tell by the look on your face.
He already gave me the two.
I like my two. I like the two.
I like the two as well. Look, I even got it tatted. That's how fast I am. I knew he was going to give me two. All
right, hilarious. I'm going to go four. Go ahead.
Four. I'm with you on that. His mic ain't working.
Come on, Rick.
Yeah, because I'm
his mic is
actually.
So
it was only it was two songs.
And then y'all.
Now I'm gonna say this. I'll go with the songs. And if I have to give you a double grade. I'm gonna give you a grade for the songs. I'm gonna give you about a six. Mm. Okay. But they was not things that would make me go straight to the dance floor. But you said that was your vibe and that's right. Your list. So I'm gonna give you. I'm gonna split it in half. Give you a three. So you get a three and a six. That's a nine.
Oh,
dang.
That's nice. I'll take that. What
do
you guys give us, guys?
Well, you know.
Nelly?
I'll give her a four.
Mess with four.
Hmm.
You like the problem.
I love the problem.
Love, you feel me?
For that, I have to give
y'all
her
soul
eight.
Sisters.
Hey. Yeah, I knew because y'all soul sisters.
Soul sisters.
And I was going to get it like a real ghetto.
See, the Nelly killed
you. And they always be on me like that.
Danelli killed you for me. If it was all problems, and you know.
See, but okay. The thing is, I got a verse that got that screaming out number one when my album drops, thanking God for every move that I make.
Can't convince us. No convincing.
I'm talking to Jovan right
no
now.
No convincing.
I know the line. Yeah, I know the line.
Yeah.
No
so
convincing.
Song, I had to go back and listen to I Am Number One because I was like, okay, let me listen.
It's a
and
nice
every
record.
Every bar in that song is number one in the sense of mentality of a rapper or of a go-getter or of a hustler, and that's what I am. I'm not like, ooh, let's party. I'm like, yeah, let's party.
You got to explain it.
Okay. Oh, you are.
I mean,
well,
he's the producer.
Let me do your boys right quick. Number five, Lakeside, Fantastic Voyage.
Fantastic Voyage.
Okay. I'm with you on that.
Number four, Eric B. and Rakim, I Ain't No Joe.
Like
number three, NWA, Dope Man, Dope Man.
Oh, that's good.
Number two, Outkast, Players Ball.
Oh,
number,
yeah.
Yeah, and number one, Barcade's Holy Ghost.
Salute.
Oh, right. My mother wouldn't let me play that song in
I'm
the house.
I'm going to have to say, sorry, I'm glad. I should have named the Outkast record.
Yeah,
they have tons.
Yeah.
I feel like I disrespected them today.
I choose you.
All right.
I give them an eight.
Give them an eight. I'm going seven.
Mm. I'm going to go eight, too. Oh, that one? Yeah, that was
one. My mother made us put that fucking song up, Holy Ghost. See, we almost got whooped.
Really?
Because you ain't gonna see no goddamn Holy Ghost in my house.
Oh, wow.
Come on, it's a song, man. Huh? You don't know that? It's the Barcade. She wasn't having nothing.
What'd you give
him? I thought y'all were
Joe Whitney. Not bad. I'm going to say six.
Okay. What you going on?
Stingiest motherfucker you ever want to meet.
I'm with him. I'll ride a six with that.
A six?
Mm-hmm.
What you going?
I say eight.
Oh, my. She looks
Whoa.
Like, I like Outkast.
She
so
nice.
Like, you know,
okay.
That's going to be a
couple of joints.
That's going to be a nice little quiet ride home. You giving niggas eight? You gave me a five.
Shit, I'm talking about right
here. Yeah, that bullshit. Just make a left. Just make a left nowhere. Where we going? Your mama.
Before we do Javon's segment, right quick, let me do Hemtacular. Number five, B-Ball and MJG. You Don't Want Drama. Number four, 3-6 Mafia, Tear the Club Up.
Okay.
Number three, Tupac, Ambitions.
Ambitions of a Rider.
Number two, UGK, Let Me See It. And number one, Little John and East Side Boys, Who You With.
Who You With.
Mm.
That was all right.
Yeah,
didn't
really do it for
me. All right.
So, all right, go ahead, Juan. Yeah, what you gonna get?
My mic, can you hear me?
Yeah, we.
Oh, his mic off.
You got static, okay. So silly. Maisha Lynn, what you doing?
Get about a 6.
Okay. Jovan?
Boom.
Boom.
Yeah, I'm going boom too.
I'm going boom three.
Oh. I guess I'm the only one
that's
nice.
I choose to. All right. It is now time for.
Do we have a song for him?
Yeah. You know what, Javon?
I need to make a song. Huh?
Yeah, we need to make a song.
So we're going to give you one.
Right.
You ready?
For today.
It is now time for Tips with Javon. Everybody say it with me. It's now time for Tips with Javon. One more again. It's now time for Tips with Javon.
That's hilarious.
The music producer.
Hilarious.
Music producer with Tips.
Jordan.
What you got for him?
All right, here we go. Okay, so so today we're going to talk about performance rights agencies. So, which is
a whole lot of shit. I'm gonna go and sit there.
It's not a lot.
I'm gonna sit back.
Which is BMI, ASCAP, CSAC. Okay. So I want to make sure that I clear the air because people get this confused. So when people tell you to copyright and register your song, it's two different processes. It's not the same.
Okay.
So so when people ask you and say, "Is your song copyrighted?" Your answer should not be, "Yeah, it's on my BMI account." That's not the copyright office.
Mm-hmm.
Right. Mm-hmm.
So when you do your song, whether you're an artist or producer, whatever your thing is, you need to go to, there's a couple of websites you can go to. What I recommend is you can either do copyright.gov. They charge you, I think, what, $40 for how, now, because you can copyright 20 songs at one time, and it could be $40, or if it's one song, it's
$40. But when you do that, you have to put a label one out.
Exactly.
Okay.
Or there's another website called copyrighted.com. It's 100% free.
Is that how it's pronounced? Copyrighted?
Yeah. Well, I'm saying that because there's an ED on
it. How do you spell it?
Yeah, so
ED.
Oh, like copy?
Yeah, so copyright. What an ED. Put ED.com. That's free.
Phonetically spelled.
And it's very self-explanatory how you set it up. So the process is you do your song, you recorded it, You make an account on copyrighted.com, and there's a little tab that's going to say protect your work.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
There's going to be a title. You put the title of your song in there, and there's going to be a description box. So that's where you put who produced what, who did what, you know. And then there's a box where you can attach the audio to it. So whatever you did. So if you only did vocals, just take the acapella, upload that. If you did the whole thing, put the whole thing in there or whatever. So that way they have that on record. They give you a copyright number and it's instant.
Those
of y'all that have done music for a long time, you know that the old school way is you got to wait like 8 weeks to get a copyright number. They do it instant. Your next step after that is you need to become a member with BMI or ASCAP.
Spend some money.
CSAC. Okay.
See, I didn't know
CSAC. I don't like how that sounds.
BMI. Yeah.
Huh?
Don't you have to be like recommended?
Yes, correct. You have to be referred in for.
I don't like how that sounds. CSAC.
Now let me explain. So copyright. Now the copyright thing protects it.
Yeah.
So just in case you got to go to court. BMI, ASCAP, CSAC. When you register on there, that's how you get paid your residual, your royalties. You cannot get paid unless it's registered with them.
Okay.
It doesn't exist without them. Okay. They're the ones.
And that's when someone buys it, plays it.
Plays it. In the elevators, you name it, they collect all that and they pay you out every quarter, which is 3 months. Okay, yeah, so go
so
if you have
rent due today.
So sign up with ASCAP, BMI, or if you can get referred in, CSAC.
Okay, that's a huge.
And this has been Tips with Javon.
Oh, that's it.
That right there was that was some coins dropped in the bucket right there.
Yeah,
that was some coins dropped in the bucket. That just changed a lot of people's lives.
People. I wanted more, Jovan.
They're not gonna let me. Ain't gonna let me do more.
Because now that the internet is so free now, people are putting out records left and right.
Right.
Anybody really smart could just go on there and just start.
Yep.
Locking and taking your stuff from you.
I know who does that.
I mean, look, there are old school groups that don't even have the rights to their names because they didn't copyright their name. Right, right, I mean, right. Like these didn't little things behind the scenes save your life.
Yep. Yeah.
That's
what
his mom going so get it copyrighted and get it
registered with BMI, ASCAP, or CSEC. And he's absolutely right because when, you know, everyone says they want to be in the music business, but like this is step number one.
Mm-hmm. Yep. Right.
And the average artist or writer doesn't know what I just stated.
Yeah. Right.
What's BMI asking? What's that?
Yeah. Yeah.
They might have heard of it because they've seen the BMI awards, and, you know, on Instagram or something or whatever. But they don't know that.
Okay. Now, does it cost to get registered?
Yes. It actually on the writer side for BMI. I'm a BMI member. On BMI on the writer side, it's free. For the publishing side, it's $150 or $250, depending on if you are a sole proprietor or a C corporate. Right.
So you believe in you. Better than don't pay that.
Yeah, get both.
The cheaper way is to group it. But if you don't have enough songs to group it, then you have to pay that $35, $40.
That's for the copyright side. Yeah, that's correct. Correct.
So, but the cheaper way is to group it as an album.
Correct.
Okay. You know about that.
Hey. Number pop lock it.
Where's the cardboard?
Don't hurt yourself.
You guys at Venice Beach.
All skaters to the floor.
I was at Venice Beach watching Jim Brown roll around the skates and niggas.
He had his
little
too.
Man.
I know he did.
With his thighs out.
Oh, yeah.
Here you go, ready?
Come on, sweet.
Make your body sweat. Socialize. Get down. Make your
soul in the way.
You mad, ain't you? You mad because you don't handle music like this? Y'all didn't have no real music. You ain't had no shit.
Let me do D. Haynes before we get on out of here. D. Haynes, 5. Dunk, Soulja Boy. Never heard of it. 4.
I remember that.
Yeah, don't.
That was a big record. Can't even lie.
Oh, that was Soulja Boy.
Don't Soulja Boy?
That was Soulja Boy.
She got a dunk. I didn't know it was Soulja Boy, but I like that song.
I probably made up some words.
Go ahead,
baby. I like the ratchet. 4, Chance the Rapper, Problems.
Okay.
I don't know
about a club.
Boy, you are doing bad right now.
And number 3, Swag Surf 2 or Swag Ice Cold. Surfing. Oh, well, that's what you got on here.
Swag.
Ice Cold.
That's new music.
Yeah. Hold on, I'm sorry. Swag, what on? Number 2, Ice Cold, Outkast.
Yeah, I don't know why you sent that shit in.
Huh? Somebody off.
And 1.
Kill Yourself.
Hey, man, this shit's the fuck
me up. I mean, I do like this song. Is this it?
Swag surfing. Oh, okay.
Man, I got this swag. My hat match in my bag. We know I'm popping tags.
But you have to watch the whole audience because everybody in that motherfucker, because they saw they're going to learn it.
Peace to the Rollout Experience.
Ooh,
Anthony's calling from New York.
What it do, son?
Hey. What's going on, man?
What it do, right. Son?
Just want to get my top 5 in real quick.
Please do.
I'm a little older, so, you know, a lot of the new stuff. I know you got a lot of young people in there.
Only one.
You ain't got to put no Bengay on it.
One Nation Under
the Groove. Yes.
Oh, yeah.
Whenever that came on, everybody was up.
Yeah. 15 minutes. 15 minutes.
That shit was hella long.
That's what she said.
Yeah.
The next one would be Bustin' Loose, Chuck Brown.
Whoa. All right.
All right. Bustin' Loose, okay. I said, shut up. Come on, y'all say put your wall.
OG.
My next one, I'm going to give you a little. Hey, I'm going to give you Nelly. It's getting hot in here. It was hot, V.
Yeah, it was.
Remember that came on for a minute. Everybody was up.
That was.
Okay.
Another one with a little James Brown influence. It Takes 2, Rob Bass, DJ Easy Rock.
Yeah.
Okay. It Takes 2 to make a thing go.
And my last one, we always got to pay homage to the best that ever did it. And if you happen to be around my age, Speedy age, and Pam age, Speedy, I wish you would play this, play part of it, let the youngsters hear what real music sound like. James Brown did a song called There Was a Time. And There Was a Time captures his essence. So far as the rhythm, that driving rhythm, the clarity of the instruments in the band, and just James.
Okay.
And everything that's come forth from hip hop since then,
if there was,
Mr. James,
I don't know if I heard that one.
Kicked it off.
Yeah,
if
there
was a, let the youngsters hear it. They need to hear what some real music sounded like.
Don't ever tell me what to do.
All right, hold on. Thank you, brother.
Thank you.
So if they're okay,
he came with a list, huh?
That's definitely if there. Watch your tone now.
It's loud in here.
What do you think it is? No. What do you think it is, man?
I liked it. I'm going 8.
Okay, I like it.
9.
I'm going to give him a 10. Because James Brown, and I'm trying to find this shit. Because
I don't know if it was called There Was a Time.
Yeah, no, because it's not.
I don't think
up.
It's called that, but if you go James, period, you know. Yeah. I thought my daddy was James Brown because he would play it all day.
I know. My first song I think I ever really
they was
heard
the same
was
height.
Pants.
They was exact same height. I think James was 5'7", my daddy 5'.
Whoa. Oh, vapors.
No.
That's
vapors. No. Don't do that.
But
don't.
But I'm saying, don't do that. They didn't know.
And he would come home. So my daddy get home at 2 in the morning playing this shit.
With the boots on
now, we didn't have a room. We slept in the den. And the music thing was in the den.
Okay.
So we playing off sleep, and all you hear is James Brown playing his shit. Did you cut me off? Oh, there you go. So he'd play all this shit. And I'd be like, Daddy, really? Wake up. I got to go to school. Nigga, it is 2 in the morning. What the fuck? He played this at least 40 times.
Anime?
And I think he played it for my mama because he got the dog ring. Yeah, turn that up. The boy got to sleep. You fuck about them kids. We laying there, me and brother like, well, you might as well play the whole album now, nigga. We up. We here.
Okay, when you don't run nothing here. Yeah.
You didn't want to hear that shit.
I know we about hilarious. To go. Let me get this last one in. My Shakia mama. Green.
Shakia.
5. 50 Cent and Mobb Deep. Out of Control Remix. Number 4, DJ Quick, pitch in on a party. Mm. I love that song. Number anything Quick.
I don't remember
you
that.
You throw Quick on, I'm cool. 3, Snoop Dogg and R. Kelly. That's that. Number 2, Sam Shade and Nate Dogg, Where I Want to Be. And number 1, nice Young one. Jeezy and Jay-Z, Go Crazy.
I don't know.
Right.
Yeah.
I'm not going to the dance floor. I'm going to the bar.
That's fucking hilarious. That is fucking hilarious.
Call back next week. You'll give me.
Yeah, dog. Let us think on that one, there, dog. Let us.
We're gonna marinate on that.
We're gonna marinate on that one.
They
call
us loaded. We don't like that shit. They be like, are they old? No, nigga,
we just don't know that motherfucker.
Damn. Keep it real.
Because smashes are timeless, anyway.
Oh, exactly.
Exactly. Yeah. There you go. See, from the record producer. Yeah. Grammy winner.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, he did win.
Quick.
Get your information right, big dog?
You.
Hilarious. Give you information.
You say what?
Your information, your social media. Your social
SoundCloud, media. You know, Half Whizzle, everything pretty much.
Half Whizzle, nigga.
HAFWI2ZLE, you know what I mean?
Half Whizzles on it. And
Michelin 48 on everything, Twitter, Instagram, all that good stuff.
Next time you come, y'all you gonna bring your specialty.
Yeah, no,
you gonna bring your specialty.
Bombness. Yeah. Well, I mean, you should just tell me what you want.
Oh shit.
No, we want that what you was talking about.
Masada fries.
Yeah. Masada fries. Yeah. Yeah.
I was going with the ribs, personally.
I'm like, I'll be like, what do you wanna eat? Asada fries. I'm like,
she just pull it right over. Here you go, shit. I know you're
gonna
ask
think about one. That. We're gonna have to bring our little greaser. We're gonna have to do it all.
Hey,
here,
man,
you know,
we got a halfway
can't
kitchen.
Bring no cold fries.
I like fresh stuff.
Yeah, you can't have
no
cold fries. I don't.
We bring a little.
We got
greaser.
A halfway kitchen.
Instagram, Javon _drum_producer.
And don't forget, his segment is called Tips with Javon. So people see you in the link, hey, Tips. You're going to be famous, Javon.
Go
ahead, Pammy.
And Nikki Pam with 2 K's and all social media. And don't forget, February 22nd to the 25th, we will be in Las Vegas hosting the Taste and Sound of Soul.
Hey.
Come hang out with us. It's going to be off the chain. You get you some good food. Hang out. We're going to have all kinds of different... we'll give you some t-shirts, man.
All that.
It's going to be off the chain. Come hang out with us.
Come hang out with us.
Yeah, I was really
good.
Just go to
the album.
BlueMitchell.com, you know, get the album. You can you know, hit me from and give me your reviews on it. Blue Eyed Soul 2018, you know.
Without the E. Bitch. He ate the E. Look here. Happy birthday goes out to Christian Bale, who was 44. Kid Cudi is 34. Franklin Del Roosevelt was born, or Franklin D. Roosevelt was born today. Jalen Rose, NBA player, 45 today.
Okay.
Gene Hackman is 88. Charles S. Dutton, you know who played The Rock on the TV show? Really mean dude. Super mean guy. Phil Collins.
Oh, yeah, that's my guy.
67 years old. Nice. Yeah, Charles Dutton, really mean dude. Like, when I worked on the show, he didn't like nobody. Like, he don't give him, I would say, give it up for Charles Dutton. He would look at me and I'd be like, okay, never mind, don't give it to him. he was already upset about being in jail and all that other shit. Great actor, though.
Yeah.
Good actor's butt off. It's the Rollout Show. Thank y'all for listening. I know Tuesdays get you through. I know the show gets you through, and a lot of people couldn't call in and give us your top five. Next week, because we have yet to do it, we're going to do your top five female artists or groups.
Oh, yeah.
Female artists or groups.
I already got one right.
Hilarious. Yeah, Mary J. Blige.
The Good Girls.
What? No, you didn't come with it. That's my girl.
That's very good.
Soul Train with me.
That's I wish they would.
Two song. Out of three. The good,
yeah. Yes. Your Sweetness.
Yes, Sweetness. Yeah. Hey.
Demonica,
yeah, that's my girl.
Yeah. Shireen and all them, yeah.
That's nice. Yeah, so that's what will be next Tuesday. Definitely, man, thank y'all for listening to the show. It is the Rollout Show right here at Rollout Studios. Thank you, Javon, for all the stuff you do for the show. For those who don't know, if it went for Javon, we'd probably be shut down.
We probably wouldn't be here.
Probably wouldn't be here. So thank you so much for believing in us, believing in me, Pam. Thank you, Big Pimpin'. Buy the album. Thank you, Sky.
Blue Sky.
For nothing.
Well, for being here. The little Russies are here.
Russells.
The little Russells are here. And thank y'all so very much. Thank you guys for hanging out with us.
Appreciate it.
Thanks. What's my man's name? Diggy Rock? What's his name? Planet Rock?
Moon Rock.
Moon Rock.
His name was Special, remember?
Special.
Yeah, Special. But he changed that.
To Moon Rock.
We're changing to Moon Rock because Pam said you need to change that. Till tomorrow, man. Weird Wednesday. Reppin' Lynn with the Long Beach with the dope shit. Yep. Kaji Ambrose.